guys.
I wasn't able to get my TikTok to work for some reason.
What's up, you guys? I hope it works. I don't know why. Like, totally, like, gave up on me TikTok. I don't know why. I love these glasses. Yo, Astron, what's up? Astron in the house. How you doing?
How are you? I'm doing great. Thank you. I had some problems with TikTok. It didn't let me go live. So now I'm live streaming on 4G. Hopefully it works. I watched Demon Pact. It was so good. Oh, I'm so happy to hear that.
We are so excited about the love that you guys have for Demon Pact. Like, for real. We worked so hard on this and we never expected it to blow up this big. But you guys are fucking awesome. I love your process and I love your content. Thank you. I love you. About to drive, so we'll be quiet for a bit. Aw, okay, Astron. Well, at least I'll be here talking to you. In your car.
How are you? I'm doing. How you doing?
I'm doing great. I hope you guys are doing too. Yeah, I have wig hair because I got out of Akali and I was like, okay, screw it, let's go. I left my makeup on. I was like, hey, let's do a live stream. You love Demon Kudo? Yeah, me too. I wish he would come visit me at night. No, I'm kidding. No, I have so much fun cosplaying him because, like, okay, small confession, but I was super insecure about cosplaying dudes, so having all this love for Astron, you should. But for Demon Kudo is so cool. I'm missing out on comments. Sorry. Posted day 51 added. What? You've been editing for 51 days. I'm gonna go hide because I've missed a lot of these. I wonder if this is what it feels like when you come out of it. No, I'm kidding. I'm not even gonna finish that sentence. Will Glitch return to karaoke soon? No, actually, for Glitch, well, there's a few videos that I still have, but Glitch karaoke arc is for now done. I'm not recording any new videos for it anymore because we're going to be starting a new arc very soon. Dobby, my baby, my addy, my partner in crime.
Woo! Welcome to my live stream. I love you very much. I love you too, White Wolf. Hi, how are you? You're really pretty. Thank you, Nomi. I'm doing great. I'm wearing tons of makeup. Jarson, of course I remember you. We're taking over. So what are you guys up to? I hate the fact that my mutuals are not orange anymore. Like, before, I could check it out and I'd see that my mutuals are online. Right now, I can't even see it. Me sad because my hero isn't done yet. Oh, that's okay, baby. We're gonna do a lot of different arcs. So, like, there's at any time, you can just join. We the baddest. What the baddest do? Who do you like cosplaying more, Kudo or Bokuto? Kudo. Definitely Kudo. Kudo is my spirit animal, he's my partner in crime, he's my favorite. I don't know, we're gonna do a lot more demons, so who knows, I'll get a new favorite, but for now, Kudo is definitely my favorite. I think he's also the one that looks the best on me, I don't know why, maybe it's the black hair or something, but... Aw, I love you too, sweetheart. Where are you from? I'm from the Netherlands, but my mom is Spanish, so I'm half-half. Half Dutch, half Spanish. I'm so excited for you to be my Akali. I'm so excited for you to be my Adi. We're gonna look like a midget and a giant. But that's okay, because we're gonna be looking fly though. Yeah, vibing for life. Saw some ton of any good cosplayers on Instagram. Ooh, that's so cute. Joining Patreon because your content is amazing. Oh, thank you, Cryptic. That's so sweet. Honestly, we're really depending on Patreon because Patreon makes it possible for us to continue doing what we're doing. We're already actually looking for a house because we said if we reached a certain goal on Patreon, we would live together, Desca and I. And we're house hunting right now. So once we live together, it makes it a lot easier for us to create content. And that's all because of Patreon. So what time is it where you live? 8:20 p.m. Nishinoya or Bokuto? Oh, I love Nishinoya. Go for Nishinoya. Well, they're both good, by the way, but... Oh, no. I missed out on comments, and I just... Ah, shit. I mean... Both for three doubles. Ah, no. Kuro looks better. I agree. I like Kuro on me better than I like Bokuto. I mean, I like Bokuto too, but just not on me that much. I can't wait to see next month's Demon Pack, my favorite boys. Honestly, we're super excited because it's not going to be our story that we're bringing to life. It's the story of one of you guys. So I'm really excited. We got some really good stories already, so it's going to be hard to pick one, but it's going to be good. I do speak Dutch as well, yes. I hope you're having a good day. I'm having a great day. Yes. I don't know why... I don't know why I did that, but it's okay. Hi, I love your cosplays to the mat. Thank you so much, White Bat Claws. I love you. Yo, what's this? This is the whole journey of KDA. Let's go. We're like, well, this is true damage, actually, but... Well, the demons that we're going to be getting out are the captains of Haikyuu. Oh, okay. I missed out on so many comments. I am so sorry. Tips for someone who wants to get into cosplay. Just do it. That's the only tip I can give you. Just do it. No one can stop us. The improvement that you made through the years is amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you. I love your cosplay. The Dutch meme cosplayer. I didn't see that you were in the live stream, but hello, I'm watching you. Kaya, don't form a co-question, Heisen. Duh! We're gonna do a cooking live stream. You're gonna be part of it. You're gonna try my cursed food. We already spoke about this, bro. We need to do cooking with Saku live streams. Bye! This is why I hate. I cannot see that my mutuals are in the live stream because it's not orange anymore. Like, now you're just blue. How you doing, baby? Add some strawberry cheesecake. Oof, I love strawberry cheesecake. Orange kind of says white. Excuse me, sir. Oh, that sounded really racist. I meant white as in Among Us white, because he was white to my orange. I'm not making this any better. Can you do a makeup tutorial? Because I want to start doing makeup for cosplay, but I don't know how. Honestly, I might not be the best person for that. I just go for it and try different things when I do makeup, but there's a lot of really good tutorials already on YouTube and just Google in general, so I suggest you check those out before I start making cursed tutorials. Oh! These glasses make me spum. When they fade away, I look lame, but when you have them on, it looks cool. Thank you for the love, bang! I still remember seeing you first time in your Felicita cosplay from Arcana Family. Whoa, bro! Bro, that is so long ago. I forgot about that. I wore that once in my life. Like, once. At, like... I don't even remember what convention it was. Bro, you got my heart right now. Okay, I'm missing out on comments because I'm being a fool and it just... Ha! I'm trying to do all the comments, but there's a lot of them. And it's like... Okay, we're gonna get there, I promise. Here we go. They keep jumping up, so I have to go all the way back to see where I left off. You got an American accent, nice. Thanks. I always hear that I have a weird accent in a way. But I lived in LA for a year, so I mean, maybe that's why. KDA, let's go. Yeah, that was like 2 minutes ago, but like. I love this song. Leak has my heart. I still gotta submit my idea for Demon Pact. Almost done proofreading. I am excited. I mean, you still have until the 29th, so you have time enough. It's gonna be so hard to pick one. Can't wait to see what you pick. Too busy with the tag and fanfic, I decided to not send in anything. Honey, that's nice of you. Because you are very good, and you would make it very hard for everyone else. I love Demon Spect. I wish I could get Patreon. I love the Demon Spect TMV so much. Thank you! Can you say something in Spanish? Me cago en todo lo que se menea. Don't repeat it. Got myself a Freddy Krueger claw. Oh, that is so cool. You're like the only person that gets me. What? Thank you. I completely did not understand that sentence, but I love you anyways. You're so pretty and I love the hair. It's like, it's a mess. It's my wig hair right now. Oh no. Oh no, what's this? Okay, well that's, now I look like a K-pop dude. Hello. But, oh my god. Okay, this is kind of weird though. Wait, if I do it like this, I look like this, Okay, now I look like the average, what's the TikTok dudes. There we go. I cannot, okay, never mind. Oh, yes. The other day I scrolled down to your first video you posted, oh my goodness, yeah, no, we do not do that. Do not scroll back that far. I need to go back and delete a few of those, because, like, that's, it's embarrassing. Hi, Glitch! Hola! How you doing? Food Wars cosplay, food cosplay. Ooh, Food Wars. I haven't seen Food Wars, but I love the design. And I mean, it makes it look really, really interesting. My thoughts exactly. This is very sad, because now I skip over my mutual sometimes. Not on purpose, but it sucks. Because, you know, y'all gotta know Faya is my mutual. Faya is amazing. If you're not following Faya yet, you have to, because they're gonna be involved in the next arc of Glitch. So, yeah. You guys, I love your hair, and I'm just being idiot with my hair, and just, I don't even know what I'm doing. Hey, how you doing today? Hey, that rhymes. I'm abusing that from now on. I'm doing great. I hope you guys are doing too. Question for fun. Can you speak Dutch? Ja, dat kan ik, maar dat vind ik eigenlijk niet zo leuk, dus dat doe ik niet zo vaak. Do you play girl Spider-Man cosplay? I've done Spider-Gwen, and now recently I did MJ in a Spider-Man costume, which is new, but I still have to select the pictures for that. Yeah, but yeah, maybe I'll bring her to TikTok at some point. Hey. Where did you got the NASA suit? We got it from a store here in the Netherlands, party store or something. Oh, thank you. But Adobe actually did an awesome job on it, because they were way too big, and he like made them smaller and he weathered them, and Adobe is just freaking awesome. ¿Cómo estuvo tu día? Pues super bien, la verdad. Muy divertido, muy interesante. Espero que el tuyo también. Why are you falling out of nowhere? Like, there's no one in this room. What are you doing? I have ghosts in my room. I swear to God. I'm watching you. I totally missed that on comments again. Damn it. And we're going back. Dun, dun, dun. I hate it because it just like jumps in and then has like all these comments that I haven't read. Oh no. Okay, I don't know where I left off, but The Among Us is geweldig. Thank you! Your Lee cosplay you posted today is so good. Thank you so much. Dobie's actually working on the costume for Akali, the All Out album outfits. So I'm really excited for that one. You're so nice. Aw, thank you. Do you have a favorite Halloween movie? I don't have a favorite one. I love scary movies in general, but I get scared really easily, so I shouldn't love them because, like, I will scream. Like, I'm terrible to watch horror movies with, but I do like them a lot. The best cosplay. Oof, that's trial and error for cosplay tips. Do you have a pet? I have two. Mm-hmm. I have two hamsters. Like, dwarf hamsters? You're so pretty. Thank you! I am so behind on comments, I'm sorry. Planning on doing your guys' highest tier on Patreon next month. B-day present to myself. Oh my god, are you for real? Then you get a phone call! We get to call with you! Oh, that is so exciting! I mean, only if you want, of course, but... Bro, that is so fun! I need to get into the... I don't even remember what the highest tier is. I need to check that out! But happy almost birthday! You know a little bit of Spanish? Oh, that's cool. What's my favorite cosplay? I don't really have a favorite one. I have a favorite in every category, like homie or armor cosplay or stuff like that. But one favorite? I don't have one favorite. Good evening, lady. Everything fine on that side. Everything is totally great on this side. I hope everything is fine on that side too. Phoenix, yeah, it's a really good song. Okay, I'm so lame sometimes. Popstar, well, I mean, you ask and it delivers. I'm not even touching that phone. It just put that song on his own. When I start to talk like that, you know I'm real. Where did we leave off? Because, like, it jumped up again and I can't see the comments. Tell Hawks I said hi. Bro, if I had Hawks here as Saku, like, because I am in love with Hawks. Like, I legit love this dude. Like, he could take me any day. Glitch hates him, though. Like, Glitch... I mean, eventually she'll like him, as in they'll become friends. But right now she just thinks he's a cocky and arrogant hero. She has fun with him, though. It's all good times, you know, but she does not simp over him. But you're never gonna stop. Time out on comments so she can catch up. Oh no, that's fine. You can just go on. It's totally fine. I'll just scroll back. Down, 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 down. I do live in the Netherlands, yes. Soy la única que habla en español acá, pero también entiendo inglés. Amo tus cosplays. Oh, muchísimas gracias, amor. I love your YouTube. Well, actually, that's a funny story. That's not my YouTube. We post on it together, but it's actually Desca Cosplay, her YouTube. But all the projects that we do is together, so we post everything on her YouTube since that's her main platform, where TikTok is my main platform. So yeah, I'm glad you like it. Hola Pajarito, how are you? Well, Pajarito's not here right now, but yeah. I'm doing great. I hope you guys are too.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
You? Dylan, I believe, is the
down,
last
down,
one.
Down, 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 down. I live in the Netherlands right now. Oh, you were the girl with the glitch fan art? Dude, that was so good. I love that. I really love fan art.
We are leaving in a couple minutes.
I love your eyeshadow. It's beautiful. Thank you. I'm going to close my eyes for you. Okay, you see? It's actually light bluish and then purplish because it was for KDA, or not KDA. Baddest Akali, and she has like this weird eyeshadow. What if Glitch was a villain? I've gotten this question so many times. Just wait. Just wait for the story to unfold. Who knows what will happen? We never know. You should listen to Blue Roses by Katrina Stewart. I think you'll like it. I will look that up later. That's a good idea. So with Glitch and Angel, does Angel have a little crush on Glitch?
Just hold it for
a second. It's really funny because Glitch was the first one to actually tease Angel a little bit in a flirty way, but we all know that Glitch is super flirty. Like, that's just how she is. She's a very flirty person. Does Angel have a crush on Glitch? I don't know. Who knows? I think you should ask Angel that instead of me, because I don't know. Rose has such a great Hawks, must be hard not to simp as Glitch. You have no idea. We were in a live stream and Hawks came up and it pained my heart to have to say, I don't know what the deal is with Hawks. Like, why is everybody so obsessed with him? Like, he's not even that handsome. Right. And my heart just went like, and I was sitting there, but I was like, straight face. Glitch does not like Hawks. But on the inside, I was crying, dude. I was crying. Oh, and especially with Rose Hawks, I simp over Rose so hard.
We might have to switch you to the back seat.
Oh, this is the song with which I won first place in Saudi Arabia with my Shivana.
Yeah.
That's such a special place in my heart. I love your cosplays, they're just so cool. Thank you. How old are you? It's actually my bio. I'm 28. Saludos desde Argentina. Un besito. I hate scary horror movies. It makes me lose sleep for a couple of days. Oh no, I love them. I don't sleep afterwards, but since I'm an insomniac, it doesn't really matter because I normally never sleep anyways. But I love them. I love the scare, the thrill, the you know? This glitch had a crush, so yes, who? She's super flirty. She crushes on everything and everyone. Like, the second Tempest came into the story, she crushed on Tempest. When she got to know Angel, she crushed on Angel. Like, she crushes on everyone. Like, in a friendly way, though. I don't think she's ever been in love, though.
Okay.
So, who knows?
Buckle up, then.
But she does have a soulmate, which
I just wanted to make
you
more comfortable.
You're new! Hi! Any tips to create your own VNHA United OC? I'm struggling a bit with a good theme. I came up with Glitch because she would be the hero that I would be if I had superpowers. But then a little extra.
Let's get Danny home.
So I picked something that was really close to my heart because I knew that I was gonna use it a lot and I was gonna make a lot of videos with it, and it's a lot easier when you can really relate to it. So I'd say if you make a, especially for the first time, make a hero that you can really relate to and which is easy for you to play out. Yeah, that was Pop Stars. It's a playlist of leaked songs. Amo tu voz cuando hablas en español. Love your voice when you speak in Spanish. Thank you! Glitch is flirty and I'm loving it. My OC is the same. Well, I mean, I am too. So, like, I was like, I kind of have to keep it close to home, you know? Ooh, it jumped on my... I hate when it does this.
It is warm today, isn't it?
Angel Glitch. You know that somebody actually came up with like ship names for Angel and Glitch and Hawks and Glitch? I don't remember the Angel and Glitch one, but I know that the Hawks and Glitch one was Hitch. And I was like, okay, I mean, I'm not even mad. I love these questions about Glitch. What if she were a villain? Maybe I'll do something with that. Who knows? You're just so pretty in general. Oh my god, thank you! How many years have you been doing cosplay? It's now, I think, 7?
Oh yeah, I will.
No, less. Way less. 5? I think? I don't know, I can't remember. When Glitch is the number one hero. Yeah, she became number one hero just before going to Japan, so she struggled to become number one for like, I think, 4 years or something like that. Well, she finally became number one hero, which was one thing that she inspired, especially because she was trying to you know, live up to the legacy that her mom left, because her mom was also a hero and she really wanted to make her proud. So for Glitch, that was a very important part in her life. I love all your cosplays, they are just so cool. I mean, they are so pretty. Thank you! What do you think about yaoi ships? I'm a big fan. Glitch probably crushes on her own self. Yeah, probably. She'd be like looking in the mirror and be like, mommy, you look damn good. What's up, beautiful cut hair? Thank you. I'm just gonna be sitting like this now. Hello, love your videos. Thank you. Oh, you dropped this one. You guys are so sweet with the crowns, for real. That was also very easy now to find back where that comment went, because like it jumped up again. So I just have to look for a crown. There we go. Drawing some My Hero Academia second generation children. Oh, that is so cool. I love you too.
Hey, did everyone have a good day today?
Oh yeah.
Oh good.
What eyeshadow palette do you use, if you don't mind, of course? I don't know what it's called. I bought it online on Wish one time and it's really, really good.
You're
and it was super cheap.
This weekend?
I don't remember what it's called. It's somewhere upstairs, but yeah, it's a cheap eye palette from like Wish.
I know a lot of people are looking forward to Saturday.
Have you had water today? I like you. I like you a lot. I did not drink. Yes, that's a good one.
Yeah, there is.
It's not water, but it's liquid, so it counts.
Sadly, I will not be there.
I love your videos. Thank you.
Sleeping.
Me doing cosplays for 4 years and still new. Baby, there's
because
a difference.
I work
You're
as a
18.
Hunter.
I'm 28.
Houses.
You have a life in front
so
of you, and I'm gonna be teaching you
like
everything that I know, and you're teaching
night.
Me everything you know. So before you get up to the time
yep.
of 28, you're
oh,
surpassing
yeah.
everything and everyone. Don't worry about it. Would you like if other people cosplay glitch, like outside of the tech or just for fun? I would love that. Go for it. I mean, that would make me really happy because I mean, glitch is my baby. So. As long as you credit, it's totally fine. Oh shit. I lost the comments again, guys. So not good at it. Hola, amo tus cosplays, eres hermosa, muchísimas gracias. Me from Bangladesh. Oh, hi. From Poland. You guys are from all over the place. What do you think of Dobby? I have a crush on him. Bro, I have a crush on him too. I have a crush on so many 2D characters. Honestly though, if you would ask me, bring one character to life that you would have to spend the rest of your life with, it would be Hawks. I'm not shitting you guys. Like, that man. My heart. Such dramatic music on the background. Okay.
Yes, I've actually played on that.
I'm from the Netherlands. But my mom is Spanish, I'm half Spanish, half Dutch. But why don't you buy a crown and use it on glitch and when you do life funds? What is a life fund? But I do like the idea of giving glitch a crown. Because she would be a queen. I love that. Any crazy hair colors plans for the future again? Well, actually, I have mint green laying around. But I'm going to the hairdresser on Thursday to get it more blonde because it's like growing out and the blonde makes it possible for me to put more colors in it. So yeah, once I've done that, I will probably grow English. Throw green in it. Yes.
Different standards. Almost there, Danny.
I don't feel that old anymore at 28 years old. Oh, 28, I'm 26 and a noob. Time to catch up in 2 years. You guys, you got this. Oh my god, Saki, now I want to put on your glitch and cosplay her as a meme.
It's something I'm recording for my other job.
Then I'll put on Iron Needle. Let's go for it. Oh my god, but what if we
so
did that?
Go on for a little bit.
But as Iron Needle and like glitch, we just wear each other's clothes. That would be so funny. You don't fit in my clothes. What are you talking about? You're like twice my size. That's good. You're gonna rip it. She's gonna cosplay Kudo. Is that even a question? Yes, of course. Always. Every day. 24/7. Hola, muchísimas besos. Aunque hablemos poco, siempre sabes que tienes mi apoyo a muerte. Muchísimas gracias, usted. I love you. Eres un amor. I love your videos and your cosplays are just... I love this. I love this. This is like my favorite moment. Let's go. I'm from Germany. Hi. Is well received. Wants to get her ready this week. Ooh, more villains. There's so many villains joining, and there's like this whole group joining now because of Astron. Cause like Astron is freaking amazing. I love Astron. And she's been doing this whole Villains of Tomorrow tag, like she's been really keeping up with that, and there's this whole group of villains that's just like popping out everywhere. I'm getting all these messages and I'm just like, yes.
I live on the
Glitch
Northwest.
Is so ready for this. Do you ship Glitch with anyone?
Maple?
I personally ship Glitch with everyone. Like including Hawks, Angel, Tempest, even the villains. I will ship her with the villains. I ship her with everyone. Glitch herself.
Oh, way past that.
I don't think she really has an interest in it. Oh no! Look at that. My arrow was giving
Yeah,
off.
But I'm also slightly north.
Well, that was interesting. Okay, we're gonna try to put some more happy-go-lucky music on. Because I love this playlist, I do, but... Happy hits, here we go. I don't know what this is, but...
I've been over there.
Okay, I need to get back to the comments because like I'm behind again. Surprise.
Yeah, around there.
Hombre, estoy ahora trabajando en The Baddest KDA. O sea, van a salir más KDA cosplays. Hola, chica. Hi, Trevor. How are you doing? Okay, I'm trying to get catch up with the comments, but I suck at this. I need to go back in time and catch up. That's okay. We're different, honey. We're a different breed.
Yes.
Okay, I'm trying to catch up with the comments, but like it just keeps jumping up and it just miss out on so many of them. What language are y'all talking? Well, I speak Dutch, English, and Spanish. So sometimes when there's like a Spanish comment, I try to reply in Spanish. Same for Dutch, but I prefer to speak in English.
Generally in the dark, because usually I'm always driving in the dark.
There's like, no, why do you do this to me, phone? Like, I keep losing all the comments.
Across from Hy-Vee.
Have you ever cosplayed someone from Danganronpa? I actually have. I cosplayed, Junko and she forgot her name. I'm so glad you guys are using the Villains of Tomorrow tag. I used it once on accident. Well, yeah, it was really cool to see once I announced the video that people actually used it more, because like it's a way for us to find the villains, because like I love seeing all of your content. As the one who created BNHA United, you know, I really find it so cool that it's becoming so big and that people are making their own stories in it. So to have certain tags where I can look back at the content that you guys all make on this tag, it makes it just really fun for me, because when I first talked to Rose about it, because I spoke to Rose before I started this, and I was like, Rose, I want to do this, and I don't know, I'm just really excited, and she was immediately on board. She was like, yeah, let's go, I want to be a part of this. So when we started this whole thing, I never expected it to become this big and to have so many people joining it and just having fun under that tag. So to be able to find you guys back because of certain hashtags makes me really happy. What do you think of Given? It's like my heart. My heart. I love Given. I'm sorry, you guys, if it seems like I skipped some of you, but like my comments just keep like popping away and then I can't find them anymore, so it's really hard to like
read all of the comments. Yeah.
Today's my birthday. Oh, happy birthday, Tokyo Cosplay. I only speak English and Spanish. Well, those are the two most important languages, well, next to Chinese, so you're good. Hello, it's Sakuraflor. Hi. Banana, hello. Did you ever cosplay Mary Jane? Ha ha ha, Brakiko, fuck you. I still have to select the pictures. I was just saying that earlier in the live stream, someone asked about Spider-Girl, and I told them, like, oh, we just did a shoot for, like, Mary Jane. And I'm like, I still have to select the pictures. Fuck, I have no time for that. How old do I have to be to make an OC for BNHA United? There is no age limit. Just as long as if you make a hero like or a character that is like, for example, 14 or something, keep in mind that he or she would be a student, because obviously they can't be pro heroes at 14. So like just keep in mind the age difference. But apart from that, be a part of it, because like we love that. Also, I've been sewing during your life and I fixed the top and it's 1,000 times better now. Bro, I cannot wait to see your Adi. Like, I'm so excited to do this with you. Like, I love you too. Does Glitch have a specific style? This was actually a sweater that I got for Glitch and now I'm wearing it. So I guess she has my style, but she wears more the clothes that I would like to wear, but I'm too lazy to wear on a daily base. You're gonna see a bit more about her style soon, because I'm gonna do a video where she has all these different costumes, or like clothes on, so that you guys see a bit more of the style. I guess you would say she has this typical like stylish lesbian style, you know, like where you're like super chill but still styleful, you know. That's the style that she has. Du sprichst Deutsch, seit wann denn dat? Nope, I do not speak German. I suck at German. Huh? Your Demon Career cosplay is so good. Thank you! I don't know why I keep doing this. I lost the comments again. I'm so not good at this. You are a clean and a beautiful person, and you're a grateful person. I admire so much. Oh, you're so sweet. I'm excited about the next episode of Demon Spec. Me too! I did a reaction video for today, and the trailer is coming out tomorrow, so be ready. Yep. Oh, my Funko Pop! Yes, I have Deku on there too, because this is Glitch Room. Glitch has a room in this house. Yes, she does. So I really put some stuff up for Glitch over there as well. And look, that's practical. It's painted like a picture of me. But yeah, so that's like, Glitch is a really big fan of All Might, Nana, and Deku, as well as her own mom, so. I love Glitch. Aw, thank you. That makes me really happy. Is there a dream cosplay that you want to make? Yes, it will forever be my dream cosplay because I refuse to make it before I know exactly how I want to do it. And it's the Aurel Sakura skin from, well, it's actually Aurel's from Diablo, but the skin is from Heroes of the Storm, and it's just beautiful. I love to see the complete crew together, of course, singing the badass. Whoa. That would be really cool. I know! I just skipped the comments again. Damn it. I am so bad at this. Your cosplays are amazing. Thank you! That's so hard. I'm way too lazy to dress in style. Only sometimes I feel this. This is such a mood. Okay, I just thought you wouldn't understand my German. I'm in Swiss, not even German. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, that makes it even harder. Are there any reasons why some parts of Demon's Pact are on Patreon? Yes, I will. Thank you for the panda, Brackico. I will explain this because we often do this, so I will explain it only once. But so basically, we made a Patreon because everything that we do, there's a lot of time and effort that goes into it, and we need to be able to, you know, pay for everything because this is our full-time job. We are cosplayers full-time, and therefore the money that we make goes back into it. That's one part of it, because like we need the money to be able to create the content, because like there goes times into it, we need stuff for it, we need the camera, we need the equipment. So yeah, the other part being that the parts that go onto Patreon are spicy. We can't upload them on YouTube because they get demonetized. So they are Patreon exclusive because, well, they're spicy. So yeah. Someone painted a picture of you? I thought it was... No, that's a photo, bro. That's the coolest photo of my Shibana cosplay ever. Hold on. Oh, I can't take it. I can't take it out because it's too heavy. But look at that. Look at how freaking awesome that is. It looks so badass. Yes. That's one of my favorite cosplays, by the way. Everybody asking which favorite cosplays and stuff. Well, that's one of them. Ooh! Okay, I back behind on comments again. I don't even know where I left off. Pock. Jump right into the personal friends. So I'm at OC, but I'm going to wait until I'm like 60 to cosplay with my friends. Oh, that is really cool. I really... Rekko, stop. You're not allowed to give. You're my friend. Stop it. You already do too much for me. I don't accept gifts from you. I really love your Kudo Demon cosplay. It's amazing. Thank you! When did you start with cosplaying or crafting? I started cosplaying, I think, about six or five years ago. And I immediately, as soon as I started cosplaying in general, I started crafting as well, because I'm someone who really likes to do my own things. So yeah, I think about like 5 years ago, five, 6 years ago. Don't worry, I really have to look it up when it was, because I keep getting confused. I think it's 5 years. Old. Oh yeah, I bought Dobby Hawks on your website, and I had a weird whipped cream craving afterwards. I keep forgetting about that one. Yes, I hope you enjoyed it. What if Bleach wore those circle glasses and oversized hoodie at home? Which circle glasses? I mean, she does wear oversized hoodies sometimes, but she's more stylish than I am. I am more like the person who wears sweatpants and hoodies all the time, like 24/7. She would be more stylish. She'd be in like cute pajamas with like fluffy things and stuff. Storyboarding, just say I had so much fun with the karaoke arc. I'm so glad to hear that. The karaoke arc made me so happy. So many of you interacted with it, and it just made my heart so happy. You guys are awesome.
I know. I keep doing this, and then it keeps like throwing the comments up. I am so bad at this, okay? What's your favorite character from Haikyuu? Kuro. Obviously Kuro. Okay, vamos. Don't lose the comments this time. That's a damn cool photo. I know, right? It's super cool. You look badass in that suit, but cute in my arms. Jar said. You bad boy. I really would give you a gift, but you don't, honey. It's like, honestly, I love you guys, but you don't have to give. Like, I'm purely here because I want to spend time with you, and I feel like I don't do enough live streams as it is, so I am actually doing great. I like your cut. Thank you. It is a mess. This is actually my wig hair. I'm going to the hairdressers on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I always have to do this because I always confuse Tuesday and Thursday. But yeah, Thursday. Next right onto North 98th Avenue. Is it okay if I sim for glitch? Honey, I sim for glitch. It's totally fine. Honestly, this tech has given me so many amazing friends and confidence. I'm so thankful to you. This makes me so happy. I love you. Legit. That is just... Yes. Oh, look at this. That was cool. Okay, sorry. I was just... Yeah. 5 years ago when you was 27, you are now 28. So now it's 6 years ago. Thank you, Braqueco. He hates it when I pronounce his name like that because it's Braco, but I'm Spanish. No, that's not an excuse. I just don't know how to pronounce names. I think it's more than five. Felicita was like at one of my first cons, so that was 6, 7 years. Yeah, I think it's six now. I think. Because it was the first year. Felicita was the first year of my cosplaying. I jumped up again. I'm getting there, you guys, I promise. You've got German exam tomorrow? Oof, good luck. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. It gave me the Dobby Hawk's brain rot I needed for the week. It lives in my brain rent free. Oh god, I remember doing that, and I actually want to do a better Hawks because that Hawks was terrible. I loved how I looked as Hawks when I was in his hero costume, but not as much as in his casual. I want to do a new wig, and I want to finish the wings. But I can post in the live stream right now, it's going to be like, bitch, you said this about like 2 months ago that you were going to finish Hawks and you still haven't. I know, okay? I'm going to get there at some point. But you know what the thing is with Hawks? Like, I want to do him really well because he's my husband. Like, I really want to put out a good Hawks. So when I do him and I do a photo shoot, it's when I do him. But when I do a photo shoot with him, it needs to be perfect. What was the craziest thing that happened to you when playing Among Us? Well, I never really spend a lot of time in it because I always get killed as one of the first. Because, like, I'm just, like, goody two-shoes at doing my task and I'm never imposter. So, yeah. I'm usually not really watching live stream, but yours is chill. Love vibing. Aw, thank you, Ivacons. I love you. When cons start again, we should hang out sometime. I love your cosplay. Thank you. I wonder what would happen if Hawks fell in love with Glitch. I wonder what would happen. I would be very sad because I want Hawks to fall in love with me. Not with Glitch because Glitch doesn't like him yet. No, I'm kidding. It is so hard for me to be Glitch and not like Hawks. Like, I hate it. Jumped the comments again. It's okay, we're gonna get back to it. Whenever I see you on TikTok, I always smile, so thank you. I love you. I was gonna go, I don't know what I did there, but yes, okay. We are speaking truth. Do you listen to Yagamiato? Honey, I do not need you to ask me like truth or dare. I will tell you in full color and everything. Yes. Yes, I'm a big fan of Yagamiato. I'm actually you should know I don't have as much confidence as it looks. I get very insecure sometimes. Like, it's in certain things that make me comfortable because I feel like me, like cosplaying and live streaming and stuff like that, I feel really comfortable because it's my place. But when you put me in a place where I feel out of place, I get super uncomfortable. It's really hard to see because I'm a very sociable person, so I will just talk my way out of it, but I get uncomfortable easily, and I don't have as much confidence as you guys think. When will you return what you have stolen? I miss my heart. Aww, Toby. Bro, I miss you. Favorite My Hero Academia cosplay that you have done, not including Glitch. Oh, I keep forgetting that she's My Hero Academia. That's so true. My favorite one, Deku, definitely. And then male Deku, not female Deku, but male Deku. Yeah. Hola! 3+ months. Brakiko, don't call me out like that. Stop it. Oh, you have to be in quarantine? That sucks. The heart. Ooh, glasses. Okay, thank you, Astron. The hardest word in German is Streichelschenstachelschen. Yes, definitely. 10 out of 10 pronounced that right. Okay. Wanna cosplay your husband? The best is such a. Oh no! I was reading that comment and it just jumped off. Why did you do that to me? Okay. Me with Ren have improved him 100 times already. But you look amazing! Like, I want Ren to be my husband when you cosplay him. Like, yes. Okay, I need to not lose the comments this time. Next con, DCC in June. We're not talking about this. Stop. I don't. I got permission to do a whole cosplay build for my art education final project. I'm doing Hawks. Yes! Bless schools that let this happen. Bless schools that are supportive of this. Yes! You inspire me to make cosplays better. Aw, thank you. Oh my gosh, I'd love to hang go. You're so cool, chill. Love you, lots, queen. Aw, you're so sweet, Wetbag. We need to do this once Corona's over. Like, in conventions start again. I'm so looking forward to conventions. I'm back. Well, welcome back, Wheat Wolf. Yagamiyato's Aizawa. Well, I'm a really big fan of her Hawks, her Kudo, her Miko. Oh, her Miko. Oh my god, I can't. That was the first time in which I really thought, like, bitch, I'm gay. Like, phew, she's good. What would happen if Glitch met Dobby? Would they fall in love or fight? She would simp, for sure, because she flirts with everyone, but then she would kick his ass. Because, like, you know, I mean, he would probably kick her ass too, because Dobby is strong. But who knows, she might be meeting him in the future. We don't know yet. I love these questions about Glitch, because, like, it's so much fun to answer for her. You're so nice and I love your cosplays. Thank you. You beautiful. Thank you. You guys are so sweet. DCC in June. I was so excited to cosplay to my first con in this November. Aw, Davis, I'm so sorry, baby. It really sucks. It really, really sucks. When cons are back, do you plan a few outside of the country? Oh, that's so funny. I was just talking about that. Yes, well, before Corona was around, I would actually be at different events like almost every weekend, and I would travel around. So that was really fun, but then Corona happened, and yeah. So I am always into going anywhere. Like, I have no limits as to which country, well, I mean, maybe a few, but I'm really open to going anywhere. So the only thing is, like, because we are creators and this is our full-time job,
the one thing that we need is to be invited so that they can cover our expenses and stuff. But yeah, we'd go anywhere. On the live stream, love your cosplays and your videos. Thank you so much. Oh man, the jump again. Can't wait for cons. I need that con stress to actually finish stuff. Yes, I feel you. I've been so demotivated on finishing cosplays. BNHA United, the whole tag with glitch and stuff got me back into getting a bit more motivated. But I lost all motivation for crafting in general because, like, I don't know, it's like, what are you doing it for? Like, especially the big costumes, like, you do it for one photo shoot and that's it. Like, and then it stays there for God knows how long because we don't have events this year, so it really just sucks. You teasing them with glitch future me? Bro, you know glitch or future, you know what's gonna happen. Like, get ready for some happy tears, angsty tears, angsty tears. There's a lot of angst coming up as well. There's a lot of happiness coming up. There's a lot of love coming up. There's a lot of mystery coming up. We really have a good story planned out for not just Glitch, but all of the heroes in BNHA United. Would Glitch be the type of person to hit someone if they stole her food? Yes. I mean, if they did it without asking, probably she could just, like, take her chunk and go, like, it's no toques. But she would also be the kind of person who shares her food if she likes you. Hello, how are you? I am doing great. How are you? I love your videos. Could you please say hi? Hi. Just watch them all while I wake up. Always nice to see your lives. Aw, thank you, Mama Bird. You're so sweet. All these German words, why are they so hard? Why do you have such difficult words? Words. Does Glitch actually have an idol, as in someone in pro hero circles that she looks up to? She has quite a few. So she's in that sense, she's a little bit like Deku, who is like very starstruck by a lot of them. Her biggest idols were All Might, Nana Shimura, and her own mom. But she also really looks up to, like, Deku because of his happy personality. Honestly, she is a super simp over everyone. Like, when she first met Angel, she started following her on socials. And she was crazy about Angel. She's like, oh my god, Angel's so cool, she's so strong. And she was really crazy about Angel. And then she met all these other people as well. And yeah, they're all amazing. So, like, she's really a hype train. Like, as in, she will hype over everybody, and she will just, like, simp over everybody. She's a mess, like me, sadly. Me and Glitch would be such good friends. Yes, she's really easygoing. Like, that's the fun part. Like, she will get along with everyone. You guys are talking to each other, it's so fun. Rose, you're in my live stream. Here, I'm talking all about, like, Angel and shit, and now I feel like caught out, busted. Oh no, Rose, we were just talking about you, how I sip over your hooks. Rose, no, why are you in my live stream? Now I'm getting embarrassed. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is my wife, Rose. Hi. Would Glitch steal all the chicken wings of Hawks because she just wants to annoy him? Well, she would throw them out of the window to annoy him just to see him jump after them, like, for sure. If you want to know a language that's... shit, I hate when it does that. And just, like, jump the comments again, okay. Doesn't make sense at all, then it has to be Swedish. But Swedish is a really, really cool language. Angel's crazy about Glitch. Ooh! That tea though, Rose, give me that tea. They were just asking me, like, if Angel had a crush on Glitch. I'm like, I don't know, you have to ask Angel. Oh no, I missed out on the comments again. Ugh.
All right, now let's get the yellow.
You didn't hear the Hawk stuff though. Oh, wow, okay, yeah, well, we do not repeat that because, like, I was simping way too hard. That's okay, we do not repeat this. Rose just silently sneaking in and checking Saku out. Yeah, well, I feel like so busted right now. I think Liz and Angel would be cute together. I think so too. Just saying. Astron, stop it. You're driving. You're not allowed to, like, give. You're not allowed to gift in general, by the way. You okay with all this sleep? Can you give me some sleep energy, bro? Bro, I wish I had sleep energy. I sent you some pirate spoilers for when you're finished live. Why would you tell me this in the live stream? You know I seem so hard for Pirate Hogs. Now I wanna watch it. I have two phones. I'ma watch it and you guys are gonna see my live reaction to it. Bet you just did this. This is gonna happen. Watch this. Hold on. As I stop this stuff and read the comments. What's Glitch Real's name, or is Glitch her real name? Sorry if you have said it before. Her real name is a secret. She doesn't like to talk about it because it's a very generic name and she does not identify with it, so she keeps it a secret, but it looks like Hawks knows what her real name is. The face? What? No, it jumped again. Shit. I hate when it does it. The face when you realize you have two phones. Yes. I mean, I was looking at this content because I need to see Rose their content. Okay. I'm just. Oh, she sent me a video. Hold on. Why is she so hot? Oh no, I am not ready for this. Okay, I'm gonna start watching. Okay, you guys are gonna be here. I'm sorry, but you gotta see how I'm reacting to Rose, their Pirate Hawks. Here we go.
You're a simp.
I feel so caught up. No. Okay, next. Why would you do this? Oh no, my heart. Oh, I love this song. Why is Rob so hot? I can't. I cannot. Oh, I love this. I love this so much. That would be so Hawks to do. Okay, it's so good. Sorry guys, you're gonna have to wait for a second. My way, baby. Why is Rose so hot? Like, I cannot. You're illegal. Why am I so lucky to have you as my friend? Okay, I'm back. And I totally missed out on all the comments, so I'm gonna go back. Hopefully. Let me check. I get to watch your reactions, bro. Bro, you are... Why are you like this? I swear. I love your BNHAOC. Thank you. Someone please make a Baki Shinso ship. Oh, that's an interesting one. It's a call out for you. No shit, Sherlock. That simping one, I was like... I felt so called out. You and Sakura literally inspired me to cosplay. Thank you so much. Aww. Thank you. That makes me really happy. Oh no, it jumped my comments again. Oh mom, I found a simper! Yes, I am a big simp. A huge simp. The drawing of Glitch with the videos made me want to do the same with mine. Oh, go for it. It's so cool. It was a lot of work though, but like definitely worth it. I have some questions that are somehow stupid but also intelligent. Can I ask them? Yes, of course. There's no such thing as stupid questions. Otherwise, I would be asking all of them. Trust me. What's your favorite cartoon show? I don't know. I don't know. That's a hard question. Rose is full Christmas meal. Bruh, she's like, I would diet for her just so that I could just have Rose as a meal for the rest of my life. Astron, I was just like, it cut me off when I, Astron, no, ow. Well, I don't know what I did there, but no, you're not allowed to give. Hey, 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 Saku, I love you. Hi, baby, how are you doing? Oh no, it jumped. No, I lost the comments again. For the record, by the way, I'm not driving anymore. That's a good thing, because otherwise I would have kicked your ass. One, what's Glitch's favorite food and why? Her favorite food is pollo al ajillo, because her mom used to make that when she was a kid, and her mom passed away when she was 10-ish. I don't remember. 10-ish? Yes, I think 10-ish. So she has a really big love for pollo al ajillo next to that, which actually means chicken with garlic, lots and lots of garlic, which by the way is also my favorite meal. I love this. This is like an interview. Let's go. Are you a lesbian? I don't know, like full-blown honest answer to you guys. I've been in a relationship for 11 years and I recently got out of it like about 4 months ago. We're still really good friends, so it wasn't in good terms. But I've been in a relationship with a guy for so long that I wouldn't know. I mean, I'm definitely interested in girls, but I wouldn't know if I'm like bisexual or something. Honestly, right now I'm just working on myself, which is great. Can I draw your OCs together? Yes, yes you can. Oh no, it jumped again. We will get there some point. Oh, thank you, Wetbackhaws, for the love bang. Okay, I'm gonna get to the comments, I promise. We will catch up to it. Do you live in the Netherlands? Because I saw a Dutch flag in your bio. Yes, I'm half Dutch, half Spanish. And I live in the Netherlands at the moment. Don't hear yourself yelling at me. Oh, that's okay. How many years has Glitch been a hero? Well, she went to, she went to school, like UA, but in Spain. And then she had special military training because like the problem with her quirk is it's just teleportation. So it's all cool, but when you stand in front of a hero and you don't know how to fight, then you get your butt kicked. So she did military, training for like 2 years. So she's now 26 and she finished everything when she was like 22. So I would say she's been a hero for like no longer because she finished with 21. So she's been a hero for 5 years now, I think. And she's only recently become number one. So it's been a while since she tried. Thank you so much for all the great content. Thank you for being awesome. The moment Astron stopped diving, she dropped a gift. Yeah, that's Astron. Like, for real, though. I love Astron. You crazy Astron, yes.
I'm from Spain and I'm studying English only to see you. Oh, that is... Oh, that's my heart. That's so sweet.
Your Akali is just incredible. Thank you. Akali's my favorite lead character, so, like... that means a lot to me. I know. It jumped again. Okay, we're gonna get back to the comments. It's okay. I had a question. Am I allowed to ship Hawk and Glitch? You're allowed to ship all of that. You're allowed to ship Angel and Glitch, Hawks and Glitch, Glitch and Tempest, whatever characters that you feel like. I love these glasses things. Astron, you're the bomb. But yeah, you're allowed to ship them. As long as you don't ship real people together, because that gets awkward sometimes. How much longer until Glitch makes Pyro go crazy? Okay, listen honey, I want to do a special arc with Pyro. Like, I want to do a special set of videos with Pyro because I love the character, and him being in the same agency as Glitch works together with Hawks, but he's in the Hawks agency, is just perfect. It's just, I love this. And he's Spanish as well, so working on yourself in like fitness, no, that's like the one thing I'm not doing. Braquico, you calling me out, you bitch. What's your favorite type of music? Any groups or artists? I actually don't have a music type. I listen to all kinds of music. But what I used to go, or like what I go for the most, is like happy music, because like it uplifts me and it gives me a good mood. And so I often have like lists on that have like happy songs in it. But they're varied from like years back to like trending music right now. I love your Kudo cosplay. Thank you. Ga je het ook nog even in Nederlands stalen? Nee, helaas niet. Het blijft allemaal in het Engels. Will there be more humanized fruit OCs like Peach? Honestly, I would like to get back to that at some point, because I don't do makeup looks anymore. I used to do them because I worked together with Wicked Wigs, and they would send me wigs that I would do looks for. So maybe if at some point I get another like wig sponsor or something, I will be more inclined to do more makeup looks. But maybe, because I would like to do more of them, because it was really fun. And I loved your watermelon OC, by the way. Oh, it was beautiful. I'm a simp simping for Kudo for an hour already. Bro, we all simps for Kudo. I feel you on that one. Your last CMV of Demon Kudo are just, whoa, thank you. We're dropping the trailer for the Halloween
Patreon version tomorrow. So I'm really excited. I've seen it. It's good. Four, mind if I make a new BNHA OC, but it's a villain?
Honey, go for it. Go for it. Really, it's an open tag. You can join with whatever you want, whenever you want. So yeah, do it. No glitch in Iron Needle, though. No. No, because... So, yeah, Iron Needle is canonically gay, right? I just need to know that, because, like, yeah. No, I don't ship Witch and Iron Needle. They're like brother and sister. I need your help. Does KDA All Out Akali got blue or black hair? Oh, that's a good one. So Pirate Glitch win. Yes, this needs to happen. I would literally. Oh, I have everything for it. Bros, I've got everything for a pirate OC. Like, I'm just saying. Okay, never mind. No, we have no time for this. No. How are you doing? I'm doing great. I just mind farts everywhere. Like, think of Ken Kaneki is with red hair. That's how I look like. Oh, I love that. Aw, thank you for the gifts. Who do you ship the most, Angel Glitch or Hoxton Glitch? Well, honestly, Hoxton Glitch wasn't supposed to be a ship, actually. Because, like, Glitch would just have platonic feelings towards Hox,
as in she would hate him in the beginning. And they would become friends. And that's actually how I made up the whole thing. Because I didn't want Glitch to... I didn't want Glitch to fall in love with a canon... Practical, what are you doing?
With a canon character. Because, like, everybody falls in love with the canon characters from My Hero Academia. And I didn't want Glitch to be one of those people.
Especially because I don't want to take anyone's husbands. But I wanted them to be friends. But then everybody started shipping Hox and Glitch, and I get it, because they are fun together. I mean, they have this certain, you know, fun chemistry going where they're just, like, continuously annoying each other. So I get that. I mean, people ship Deku and Bakugo as well, which I also get, so I understand. But I would, personally, I'd ship Angel and Glitch more. But, yeah. I mean, that's because I want to be shipped with Hox, because I'm in love with that man, so yeah. Surprise, I wasn't expecting you were working on that arc. Yes, definitely. Do you ship Hox and Glitch? I mean, I don't want to. Because, honestly, I don't want
Hox and Glitch to be a thing. But I low-key shipped it because Rose keeps cosplaying Hox and she looks amazing as Hox. And on top of that, they are really fun together. So, I don't want to ship them, but I can't help shipping them. But it's not canon. Not that I know of, at least. Ah, it's so frustrating because I love Hogs. How do you sound in Dutch? Nee, als Nederlands praat, klink ik zo. Ik vind het zelf helemaal vreselijk, dus ik praat het ook niet echt vaak. Maar ja, dus... Yeah, I don't like my voice in Dutch. Oh, no! Oh. I just don't want to touch the comments anymore, because every time I touch it, it just jumps up. Can I do a glitch at it? Yeah, of course, go for it. What were Glitch's first thoughts on Pyro? literally the first time she thought like, okay, this guy, he's gonna get it. He's friends with Hawks, he's in the agency, seems like fun, he's Spanish, yes, we gonna tease the hell out of him, he's gonna have a hard time, but she loves Spyro though, like she loves Spyro. Thank you, Damien! You look badass in that suit, but cute in my arms. Jerson, you're such a flirt! I'm gonna draw a glitch tomorrow. Yay! I want to see it. Tag me in it, please. You can't just drop info about the Patreon CMV while I do homework. How dare you? Honey, I watched it today. I did a reaction video for today. It's good. There's like two shots that I had to pause and look back at. Sorry. And look back at because I was like, this, it looks like we're making out. Like, I don't remember making out with Desca. I didn't make out with Desca, but like, it looks really, really real. I mean, it's up to you when Saku finishes, so stop. But what? What did I do? Thank you so much. It was so much fun. Watermelon, winky eye. Maybe I have time to do another paint to do edit again. It was beautiful. It was really beautiful. We all are here simping over Iron Needle. Yeah, I mean, can we all just simp over Iron Needle? I mean... Yes. Oh no. Okay, we got this. Why did Glitch decide to be a hero? Well, she always had like the tendency to become a hero, but when her mom was a hero and she really cared for her mom. Her mom was like her biggest idol. And when her mom passed away, or Maya was written down as passed away, she kind of wanted to follow her steps and just continue her legacy. So part of her always wanted to be a hero, but the other part is to really follow in her mother's footsteps, which she now did. So yay. That was so sad. I don't know why my Elke, Oshia, F Switch and Nayla was getting Rotterdams in the beginning. Yeah, that's because I was born in Rotterdam. So yeah, surprise! I really love your Demon Cutters Kama cosplay, thank you! Every time I see your TikToks, I need to draw you. I mean, go for it, I would be happy. I mean, yes. It's so cool that you live in the Netherlands, I live there too, yay! Awesome, Netherlands is awesome. Glitch, first thoughts on Present Mike, Endeavor and Aizawa. Okay, these glasses. Okay, so Present Mike, she loves the guy. He's loud, he's all over the place, he's like her. She's told him many times already that he could be Spanish. Like, he could definitely be Spanish with his behavior. I saw she finds him hard to read. He's not a very sociable person. But she talks, it's like you can compare it to Miss Joke and Aizawa, where she's just constantly talking to him and whatever, and it doesn't really care whether he's listening or not. She does not like Endeavor, like, at all. She hates the guy, mostly because she just doesn't like the way he works, but also because since she's been in Japan, she's known more about him and like the rumors and stuff, and when she got to meet him, yeah, let's just say it didn't really go well. So yeah, she doesn't like Endeavor at all, which is super funny because like Hawks is like very big fan of Endeavor, so they're always like, she's always making fun of Endeavor and just like ridiculing him, and then Hawks just gets really pissed because like, you know, making fun of his friends. wait, hold up, excuse me. Yeah, I think that was about the CMV, I'm not sure, but you're so pretty. Oh, thank you. That's so cute. I love Pyro, I really do. What are you doing? You are beautiful. I am just sitting here and chilling with you guys while having wig hair. I don't even know what my hair is doing today, but that's fine. How long have you been live? I don't know. How long have I been live? Normally I get kicked off like after an hour on Instagram, so, but here that doesn't happen. Glitch and Hawks duets are adorable. That's only because like freaking Rose is awesome and she makes them adorable. No, but I really love the relationship that Glitch and Hawks have, because even though they're always teasing each other, you would know that they would have each other's back. Like, Glitch would die for him, and not in a romantic way, but because she really trusts him and she really appreciates him, even though she's always making fun of him. Take some bread, Saku, my pretty idol. Aw, thank you! I want to drink a little bit because I forgot to. It's your birthday! Happy birthday! You are beautiful. Thank you! You're so sweet. I love your Demon Kudo cosplay. I'm standing on the bed and it makes weird noises. Dutch Quad, yes! You did- Oh, no. I lost the comments again. We are so good at this. But my whole leg went numb. Oh, I hate when that happens! I'm happy because I'm working on Rin Okumura Blue Exorcist character. Ooh, that's exciting. I saw a fan page of you on my For You page today. For real? This is little excitement in my heart now. Aren't Glitch and Hawks like very protective? Yes, they are. Glitch is someone who would... I mean, she's... On top of being protective, she is very temperamental. Like, she's spicy. She's a Spanish person. Like, if you touch her ass, she would break your nose. Like, and the same goes, like, with her friends. She gets really protective over her friends. So, like, if you screw her friends over, you better run. Which is, at some point, very interesting for the story, huh? Rose, I don't know if you're still in the chat, but, yeah. Aww. I said Pyro is cute.
I feel Glitch and Hawks have like a brother and sister relationship. Yeah, well, I mean, in sense of like they're always fighting, but they would die for each other. Yes, they do. I mean, she really cares about him. She really does care about him. But yeah, I mean, Glitch is flirty, she's annoying, she's all over the place, so of course she would make fun of Hawks. Especially because Hawks is so proud and, like, cocky and stuff, and she just... I mean, she would have to make fun of him. Can I draw you a Glitch? And I'm loving the tag, my villain is looking to cause mischief. Ooh, yes, you can, and I'm looking forward to this mischief. You're my favorite cosplayer on TikTok. Thank you. You're so sweet. Oh no, it jumped the comments again. No, stop it. Ugh. When you did your first Glitch cosplay, you thought you would have so many viewers? No. Honestly, I remember telling Rose this idea, and she was immediately on board with it. She's like, yeah, I have this character that I've always wanted to, like, play out and stuff, and I told her, I'm like, I'm low-key really scared because I'm gonna put all my time and love and effort in this character because she's gonna be me as a hero. And I'm just scared that it's gonna flop. I remember telling her that. Especially because girls... Then we did the first video and I just remember voice messaging Rose completely flabbergasted and just like, oh my god, Rose, it's doing so well, I can't believe it! And then it just hit it off. And everybody started using UBNHA United, making heroes, and I legit cried of happiness when this happened because it meant so much to me that something that I came up with together with Rose would achieve this far, you know, just reach this many people and make so many people happy. As like, I never expected that, and I know it's a small feat compared to like big huge creators like Charlie D'Amelio, but for me this is worth more than a million followers. Like, the fact that so many people are active in this tag and are making their stories and getting creative, and oh, it's beautiful. I love it. I'm sorry, you're getting emotional. Oh. Does Glitch have family, by the way? Not anymore. I mean, she has family, but she doesn't really have contact with them. She only had her mom. Her father was never in the picture, and she doesn't have any siblings. But her mom died when she was 10. So apart from that, I mean, she does have family somewhere, but she's never had contact with them, actually, so... I still want to see if Hawk's Feather is the reason that Glitch could be soulmates with him. This soulmate AU, oh, I cannot! I love the fact that you guys are so invested in it. I was honestly talking to Rose about this, and I just love how invested you guys get into the story of Glitch, because it means so much to me, because we come up with all these ideas, but all of you write everything down, and you know all of it, and I'm just like... Okay, that's cool. Like, that's really cool.
My heart melts when you answer all my comments in your life. You're such an inspiration. Oh, thank you. How old is Glitch? Glitch is 26. She's 2 years younger than I am. So she's 26. Oh no! Stupid comments. I hate when it happens. Exes. Probably weird, but I really love your eyes. Aw, thank you. I've always found them very boring because they're just normal brown, but thanks. I appreciate that. Did you make Glitch costume? No, I wanna shout out really loud to Dobie Cosplay. He made my costume. I designed the cosplay and I showed him pictures. I was like, okay, this is what she looks like. But I'm not really good with fabrics. I know how to do it, but it takes me forever and it's just not, I would never get near as good as Dobie is. So I asked Dobie, I commissioned Dobie to make the costume and he did an amazing job. Which, by the way, Dobie is Iron Needle, who's also a hero in our universe and is a costume maker, so that fit perfectly with the story. You're one of my many favorite cosplayers on TikTok. Thank you! You look so pretty. You guys are so sweet. I didn't know if you are comfy, but can my Korean hero intern with Glitch? Honestly, I would love to have interns, but she can't because she's not here. In Spain, she has her own agency. And there she would be able to take interns. But right now, she's working with Japan to help out with the situation there, so she's not allowed to take interns, especially not because the situation is so dangerous. Maybe at some point I'll do an arc where she gets back to Spain and we can actually do intern arcs, because I would love to get more interns and stuff. Glitch special move could be teleportation to another dimension, like Haikyuu and meet Kuro, bro! Oh, wet cause, thank you! Bro, she would die if she met Kuro, like for real though. Like, really. I mean, in order for that to happen, she would need ego boost. I love that character. The person who made Ego Boost, like, at one point I just want to talk to them and have an arc with Glitch and Ego Boost because I feel like they would get along so well. I love you so much. I want to create a character like Glitch and I hope to be like you. Aw, thank you. You're so sweet. Can I draw? Oh, shit. I was reading it and it just jumped up. Can I draw my thoughts on villain Glitch? Oh my god, yes. Please do. I don't know why I would have the feeling that a villain Glitch would look completely different. I don't know, like, I was thinking about it, I was like, would she cut off her hair? If she turned into a villain? Would she, like, get a tattoo or something? I don't know. I don't know what she would do. I would have to think about it. Number 9, who's Glitch Soulmate? She doesn't know! We don't know! We have no idea who Glitch Soulmate is. It could be anything or anyone. Could be a villain, could be a hero, could be a non-quirk user. We don't know. Maybe it's Kuro from another dimension. No, I'm kidding. Do you know something in Portuguese? No, I don't, unfortunately. Is Glitch getting any upgraded suit? For now, no. For now, she's gonna have this suit. Maybe in the future she will get an upgrade, but maybe later. We're still in season 1, you guys. We haven't even gotten that far. How did you come up with your username Sakuraflor, by the way? Oh, actually, that's a really stupid story. I used to game a lot, and when I would game, you would reach a certain level and start playing ranked and stuff, and then people would always assume that you're a guy, because if you do ranked, you're too good for gaming, and then, you know, so at some point I was like, okay, I kind of low-key want people to know that I'm a girl before I enter the voice chat and get all these stupid comments about, oh, you're a girl. So I wanted to have a feminine name, so I chose the name Sakura, but obviously it was taken and I didn't want to be Sakura 768-9538 or whatever. So I put flor behind it because it means flower in Spanish, and I loved Sakura not because of Naruto but because of the flower. So I started gaming and I started getting a community in the gaming, and at some point I was in America at a convention and somebody called out that name, Sakuraflor. And that's when I realized that I had a community, that I built a community and I couldn't really get rid of the name because people now knew me by this name. So yeah, that's how it came along. Girl, I'm blushing so hard right now. Well, you should, because you're so talented. What is your favorite character to cosplay? I honestly don't know. I like cosplaying a lot. Right now it would be Glitch because she hits home, like close to home, and she's really fun. So yeah. Imagine Glitch getting sucked into a Attack on Titan. I'm sorry, I got distracted with Attack on Titan. I'm just picturing Glitch and Levi hanging competition. Yo, she would not get along with Levi. She would, and Levi would hate her because she would not listen to that little dipshit. Like, she would be like, hell no, you're not gonna tell me what to do. And he'd be like, bitch, what? Smack in your face. So, like, no, that would be a very bad idea. That would be a very bad idea.
Oh no, it jumped again.
We got this.
Baki baki ni ore nani wo kokoro da yo konga konga ni kudate nani wo senshi wo da yo.
Can you speak Dutch? Yes, I can. Oh, was that like a question? Speak Dutch? Okay, ik kan ook een beetje Nederlands praten, maar ik vind het echt heel kut. Hi Saku, how are you? I am doing great, beautiful. How are you doing? Number 10. Did you know that Pyro is actually older than Glitch? He's actually 28. I did not know that. That is very interesting. Oh, she should not be talking to him the way she does. That is very disrespectful towards her elders. But then again, this is Glitch we're talking about. May Glitch meet Kuro. That would be... You know what? When I have a little bit more time, I'm gonna have Glitch meeting all these husbandos. And you guys get to choose who she's gonna meet. And then I'm gonna make videos reacting as Glitch to meeting these people. Do you ever think that this AU will die down? I really hope it doesn't. I mean, of course, every story has an ending. As sad as that sounds, eventually it will die down. But we'll make it last as long as we can. I mean, there's gonna be episodes and episodes, and if it dies down at some point, we'll make a new one. Can I kiss Kuro while Kemma doesn't notice? Well, I would too, I mean... Damn, I missed the origin of the name. Oh! It used to be my gamer's name. And I had it because it sounded feminine. And at some point I had created a community online, which I didn't know about. So when I was in America for the first time at a convention, somebody called out that name. And that's when I realized, oh shit, I can't change the name anymore. But hi, by the way, welcome to the live stream, sweetheart. Can you say something in Spanish, please? Bueno, ¿qué quieres que te diga, mi amor? Te puedo decir varias cosas, pero me parece que no me entenderás. Bueno, muchos besitos. I love Spanish. You are very beautiful. You guys are so sweet. Stop. Who is happy that Attack on Titan season 4 comes soon? I stopped at season 2, so I need to rewatch again. I want to join, but I don't have a hero outfit yet. Well, don't worry about it. There's more arcs coming that are more casual. I made the karaoke arc especially for people that didn't have an outfit yet, so that they could still be a part of it and introduce their heroes while they waited for their costumes. But I'm gonna do more of those in the future. Wait, how old is Glitch? Glitch is 26. fuck. I shouldn't swear, but I hate when the comments like disappear on me. Hi, you're the best, thank you! I'm good, I'm trying to figure out how to start a D&D arc for Flora because she's a nerd. Oh, that is so cool! I love D&D. you gonna kiss all your sims. Spanish is such a stunning language, and especially compared to Dutch. Ugh, I hate being Dutch. Well, I mean, I don't hate being Dutch. I just hate how I sound in Dutch. Like, it's so much not... Like, that was such a bad sentence build-up. Build-up of a sentence. I don't... Oh, it's late. But yeah, I don't like how I sound in Dutch. I love being bilingual and understand your Spanish and English. Oh, okay, well that's interesting. I love being bilingual as well. Trilingual? Is that even a word? Me gusta como hablas en español. Oh, gracias! Kiss, marry, kill. Haikyuu characters. Ooh! Okay, kill Tsukishima. Because I don't like Tsukishima. It's like the only character I don't like. Marry Kuro. Kiss... Yugai. Kojugai. I love Kojugai. I would marry him, but by this time, like, no, I want to marry Kuro. Okay, you're... Ooh, no! jumped up again. You're really beautiful. Keep it up. Good luck. Aw, thank you, baby. You play D&D? What are your favorite classes? I used to play D&D. I really don't have time anymore. Before Corona, we used to have a group here in the Netherlands. We used to play together, and I was a paladin. I love being a paladin. My character died, though, and it was so sad. It was so sad. But yeah. Oh. What time is it? I don't know. That's a good question. It's a quarter to ten. I've been alive for very long. I know. What did I do? I'm making hero because of you, so thank you. Oh, you're so welcome. I'm trying to learn Japanese. Wish me the best of luck. Best of luck, honestly. If you could go to any country, where would you go? No matter expenses. Depends for how long am I going there. Is it for a holiday? Is it just for a visit? I want to go everywhere because I want to meet up with you guys. But we were actually planning to move to the United States this year, but then Corona happened, so we couldn't. But yeah, there's actually a lot of places I would love to go. You want it. Oh, you gotta go? Oh, bye. I love you. I love you. I literally drawing you right now. Aww. Okay, that makes me happy. No te entiendo nada, pero amo un chingo tus cosplays. Oh my god. Muchísimas gracias. Lo siento, es que algunas veces hablo... Bueno, mucho tiempo hablo en inglés porque mucha gente habla inglés. Pero hablo un poquito de español algunas veces. O sea, si quieres saber algo, me lo preguntas y te lo digo en español. Love you. Very intimidated to debut my villain OC because I don't know if she's good enough. Honey, she good enough. Trust me, she good enough. Le gasps. Suki is my baby. Oh no. Still sad. My Suki selfie disappeared on me. Oh no. Honestly, I don't know why, but I can't stand Suki. I cannot stand him. Like, I love all the characters except him. But I will love you for loving him, but I just can't love him. I'm sorry. Have you watched Voltron? Yes, I am a huge fan of Voltron. Actually, the first CMV I did with Desca was actually Clans. AM or PM? PM. Yeah, longer you're alive, the longer I have to wait. I am so sorry, baby, just go. You don't have to record all of it. Trust me, it's okay. Like, you are impatiently waiting for updates. I wait. Oh, baby, don't do that. Just go. Just go have fun. You don't have to stay here. I appreciate you. Trilingual is a word. And I also speak English, German, and Spanish. Oh, yeah, that's hella cool. Do you think Glitch would like D&D? And if so, what would her class and race be? I think she would be the worst person to do D&D with. But she would get into it so much. She would probably be a paladin as well. Because I feel like she would want to be like in the front lines continuously and just like be able to protect everyone like that, being like the holder, you know? But I feel like it's the same as if you would watch a horror movie with Glitch. Like, if she scares and she scares easily, she'll just teleport. She'd be like, ah! And then she'd be like somewhere there and then teleport again there and just like, it would be a mess. What's your favorite person to cosplay? I actually don't have really one favorite, but I've gotten really attached to Glitch, obviously. Oh, you've got school tomorrow. Good luck. Your type, like the people, cosplayers. I just figured out cosplayers are my type these days. I can't. Aw, went back on. I love you. Also a cosplayer, by the way. When you speak Spanish, my heart stops, and when you read my questions, I'm dead. Aww. Don't die on me, though. Not recording, the reaction. Oh! Oh, shit, that's true. The reaction. I still have to edit that. Gotta take a little bit, but yes, guys, Astron wrote chapter 5 of Heroes of Another Time, and it's an angsty chapter, and I felt like crying, but it was so good.
I do speak Arabic. Merhaba. And I know a lot of Arabic words because like I was adopted there. No, I'm kidding. I do love the Middle East though. I gotta go too. Love you lots, gal. Keep up the amazing work and don't forget to take breaks. I love you too. I hope we get to meet soon. Would be fun. You're 7 hours ahead of me. Oh, wow. Who do you like more, Glitch or Demon Kudo? To cosplay? Definitely Glitch. Demon Kudo kills me to cosplay him. Oh, Astron. Demon Kudo kills me. Like, he's so energy draining because of, like, the chest and stuff and the horns and the heavy makeup. So I don't really like cosplaying him. I like what I look like when I cosplay him, but I don't like cosplaying him because it's just really heavy. Glitch is... I love Glitch. But that's also because I don't have to act. When I'm Glitch, I'm Glitch. Like, Glitch is just me, but more extra. What would Glitch do if she had a twin? I mean, she would have fun. I think the rest of the world would be like, no, they're not ready for two of them. They would, no. That would be apocalypse, end of the world, yeah. Soy de España, muchas... Oh, no, it jumped. Okay, soy de España, muchas gracias por responderme antes. I love you too. Why would you need a type if you have 2D men? Dobby, spitting out facts. So true. I have a question. Go for it. I want to start cosplaying when my parents say it's a waste of time and money. Do you have any advice? Rose Magpie did an amazing video about this. You should go check out their Instagram. She has a video on there about that is actually towards parents about their kids cosplaying. So if I were you, I would show them that video so that they can better understand cosplay and why it's not a waste. I'm working on a pro hero for the tag. She is from where I'm from, Norway. Oh, that's so cool. So what's your first language? Well, that's a good question actually, because I live in the Netherlands and I speak Dutch, Spanish and English, but when growing up, my mom was the one that was the most with us because my dad worked full-time. So I think my first language was actually Spanish, though I'm more proficient in Dutch than I am in Spanish because I live in the Netherlands. So I speak Spanish with my mom, but apart from that, it's not like I get to practice it as much as I get to practice my Dutch, because obviously you use it every single day. So yeah, I hope that answers your question. I feel like she'd be so many fun to play D&D with then, and if Deku is the DM, it wouldn't be too scary. That is so true. We could do an arc about that. That would be really fun. I mean, there's so many possibilities with this whole tag. Like, I'm really loving it. Bro, I cried writing that chapter. Yeah, you better. Because, like, it made me tear up. Like, I was not happy with it. But it's so good. But it's not. I was not happy. Let's just hope they are the same as twins as I am with my bro. One hyperactive and one not so much. Well, I mean, if that was the case, then the world would be ready. But I feel like if Glitch had a twin, they would be twins. As in, identical twins. If Glitch had a twin, Hawks would be confused as fuck. And can I boop you? Yes, you can. Go for it. But yeah, no, Hawks would die. If there's two Glitches, can you imagine the poor Hawks? We wouldn't do that to them. Oh. By the way, I have some ideas to introduce Pyro's background, but I need your opinion. Go for it. You can message me like when you or ask it here. That's also fine. But if you want to message me about, that's totally fine too. Cloud had a twin, moved to Spain, had a daughter with Glitch. Ooh, that would be interesting. Your voice is so soothing and really calms me down right now. Really? I've always heard that my voice is very high-pitched and annoying, so this is nice to hear. What if Glitch had a twin and she is a... Huh? Okay, you need to rephrase that one because I'm trying to understand, but I didn't. Kiss, kill, and marry between Kudo, Glitch, and your current crush. Do I have my current crush is Hawks. So, yes, Astron, stop it. I would kill Glitch, because I can't kiss or marry myself. That is weird.
That is just weird. I would probably kiss Kudo and marry Hawks. I'm cosplaying a femme Hawks and a kid from Kirikami Deku. Kirikamoku. I can. Huh? But yes. Nice. I love femme Hawks. Are you planning on creating someone new? Not yet. For now, Astron, stop gifting. What is this? Stop it. You spent way too much money on me. Like, that's not okay. I love you, though. For now, I'm not creating any new characters. I'm doing a lot of cosplays, but not, like, OCs. Have you ever watched Blue Exorcist? I actually haven't. There's a Hawks Egg AU going about. Yeah, I've seen something about that. Who is soulmate? Is soulmate Glitch? Who's Glitch soulmate? We don't know. She doesn't know. She does not know. We don't know who he is. Maybe it's a villain. Maybe it's a hero. Maybe it's a quirkless person. We don't know. I love Glitch. Oh, thank you. Glitch is cool. But have you seen MJ and Gwen together? Why do I have a feeling that you know more than you should? We actually did a photo shoot just recently with MJ and Gwen. Oh no! Oh no! My ring light is falling. Stop it! I still have to select the pictures for that. Fuck, I really need to not forget that. Astron, what are you doing? Stop gifting! I bet her soulmate is Angel. That would be a good story, wouldn't it? How is your day? My day is great! I need to drink. Because I forgot to drink. Oh, my back. I'm trying to cosplay again, but I'm having a lot of insecurities right now and having trouble. What are the insecurities about? Why? What's giving you these insecurities? I mean, I feel you. I still, even up to today, sometimes I have insecurities when cosplaying. That's totally normal. I mean, there's nothing weird about that. It's finding a solution for it that we need to focus on, obviously. Your body and voice. But why specifically your voice? Also, cosplays for anyone, no matter the sizes or like skin color or whatever else. I was very, very insecure at first because I wanted to cosplay like females and I do not have boobs as much. I have tiny boobs. So I was really insecure when cosplaying like female characters. But eventually I got used to it and I was just like happy with who I am and you know, you should cosplay for you and not for other people, so. I'm making a pro hero character. I want to cosplay, but I'm so new to this. If you want to make a pro hero character and you are really unsure of what to do, pick something that is close to you. For example, think of what you would be like if you were a hero. That's what I did for Glitch, and it really worked out well because she's so close to home. So, like, Astron, stop gifting. What are you doing? For real, though. But yeah, if you pick something that's close to home, it will also be a lot more fun and easier to cosplay. You will easily get into the situation, into like the head of the character, which is why I can so easily answer questions about Glitch, because I will know everything about her already, even though I haven't planned everything out. Kiss, marry, kill, Shigaraki Dabi Toga. Wow! I'm assuming that we are talking about aged up characters, just to make sure. But I would probably kill Shigaraki, because I'm sorry, but I don't like the dude. Kiss Toga and marry Dabi. I like these kiss, marry, kills. They're fun. What if Glitch had a twin that she didn't know about and her twin was a villain? I mean, that would be something. I think that's something that Meta Movement and I forgot her name, but they are twins, right? Who is your favorite character? Not Hawks. Glitch? I don't know, bro. I really don't know. I have so many favorite characters. It has something to help with photos I took. Dude, those pictures are so good. Like, I don't even. Honestly, like, I swear to God, I looked at those pictures and I can't choose. For the life of me, they're so good. Like, I am so glad I got to shoot with Linda Doe. She's absolutely beautiful. I hope she does more cosplays. Also, good luck with helping her search for the, like, pick the pictures, because there's a lot of good pictures. Like, a lot of good pictures. Oh, shit. Oh, I jumped the comments again. Ugh. How good is Glitch at chess? Terrible. Terrible. She's terrible at chess. She does not play well with chess. No, that's not how you phrase it. Astron, stop gifting. My goodness, what are you doing? Ugh. I cannot with you. Astron, I cannot with you. I need to give you a stern talking to. I get the feeling the support of the TikTok cosplayers gave me the courage to cosplay. That makes me so happy. You know, it really warms my heart that we were able to do stuff like that. That we, as creators, are able to do stuff like that. Because, like, I know how much some of the creators meant to me when I was insecure or down. So, like, to even think that we could mean the same to other people is just... I love you. Insecurities are just a pigment of our imagination, so just go Harry Potter ridiculous then. I love this comment so much. I love this comment so much. I cannot. Thank you for that. I think Toga will bite you while kissing. Well, I don't give a shit. I'm definitely not kissing Shigaraki, and I'm not marrying Toga, so... Plot twist! Yes, plot twist. Who's your favorite My Hero Academia character? Hawks! Always and forever! Kiss, marry, kill. Yeah, I love that game. What if Dobby laid an egg? An egg? Dobby cannot lay eggs. That would be Hawks. Right? Kiss, marry, kill. Deku's mom, Baku's mom, Todoroki's mom. Oh my god. That's a good one. I think I would... Oh, I can't believe I do this. I would kill Todoroki's mom. Probably kiss Baku's mom. Kill Deku's mom. Or marry Deku's mom. I don't know. That's a hard one. I mean, I'm not interested in any three of them. But if I would have to pick, then I would go for that. Hawks was the dad of Dobby's egg. Well, that's an interesting turn of events.
I lost the comments again. I'm so not good at this. Kiss, marry, kill, villain. Bakugo, Zero, or Two. Well, that's easy. I would probably kill Two because I don't really like Chiyu that much. I cosplay her and she's cute, but I really don't... Not... No, it's not easy. Would I marry Bakugo? But he's so aggressive. Nah, I would kiss Bakugo, marry Zero. Because I feel like Zero would be easier and like more relaxing, and I feel like Bakugo and I would clash a lot because I am hot-headed, he's hot-headed. That would not go well. How do you manage to control three languages? I'm impressed. Well, me too, because sometimes I just mess it up and just throw everything together. But thank you. If you had to date Hawks or Die, what would you choose?
I would date Hawks. Is that even a question? Like, me, myself? I'm a Hawks sim, big time. Big time. Glitch does not like him, but I do. I really do. Kiss, marry, kill. Toru, Mina, Mono. Wait. Momo or Mono? That's a good one. I'm gonna have to think about this one. Kiss, marry, kill. Dobby, Hawks, Endeavor. Kill Endeavor! Like, I don't even have to think about that twice. Kill that man. Like, I don't like him. He's a piece of trash. I would kiss Dobby and marry Hawks. Definitely marry Hawks. Astron, is your finger stuck on the gift button? Yes, that's what I was wondering, too. We can't choose either. Good job on this shoot. Well, I mean, I can imagine. Those pictures were awesome. Honestly, I'm really surprised how easygoing it was for Linda. Like, she really did a good job. And especially because I think it was, like, the first... I mean, at least the first shoot that she did with me and with Remco, so I was really impressed, and she looked amazing as Gwen, so I'm like, I really look forward to doing another shoot. She's just really cute. And I look forward to the pictures. Kiss, marry, kill, Endeavor, Mitsuki, Mitsuki and Hisashi. Oh, Deku's dad, okay. We don't know anything about Deku's dad, but still kill Endeavor. The other two, I don't know. I don't give a shit about Endeavor. Endeavor can rot. piece of trash. Ugh. Hello, here is your crown. Take it. Oh, thank you. 13. Did you know that Pyros actually tries to protect and keep safe Glitch? Aww. I would imagine him being a protective kind of person, but I don't know why, but Glitch would still see him as like a, you know, as someone that she would have to protect, so they would be protective over each other, which would be hilarious. What's Glitch's dream? Well, her dream was to become number one hero, and to follow in her mom's footsteps. So she's really, a lot of the things that she's done, oh, thank you, Lazy Cheesecake, for the gifts. A lot of her dreams are connected to her mom. She just really wants to, like, follow her mom's footstep and just honor her legacy. And she was able to do that when she became number one hero. So right now she's just making the best of her life and just enjoying as much as she can, right, while helping out and, you know, fighting evil, I guess. What would you do when you have a fan page? I've seen a few of the fan pages and I'm so honored. I can't, it's so beautiful. Like, you guys are so sweet. Lazy Cheesecake, what's up with you guys? What's everyone gifting? Like, stop. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Kiss, marry, kill. Levi Hawks, Lucius Malfoy. It's all over the place. Oh, I am living for this. So spoiler alerts, I do not like Levi. Okay, sorry, I just got a comment and I was trying to read. I'm like, huh? But yeah, anyways. I would kill Levi, kiss Lucius Malfoy, and marry Hawks. I will always marry Hawks. Oh, I love these kiss, marry, kill. You guys are gonna kill me with this. Okay, I am trying to go back to the comments because, like, it skipped all of it. You should do villain Glitch. Well, who knows? Maybe something like that will happen in the story. We don't know. We'll just have to wait for the story. We have an entire story plot for, or at least I have an entire story plot for Glitch. So there's a lot more coming up. Make a fan account. You don't have to do that. 14. Why do you think Pyro tries to avoid the reporters? That's a good question. I think that's a better question for you than for me, because I don't know. Yeah, I think I like that Linda. I think I like that Linda girl. Well, that makes two of us. Okay, that's so cheesy. I am so cheesy. You are so cheesy. We are so cheesy. Tell me which Haikyuu character I should cosplay. The one that you relate to the most. Hi, how is your day going? Hi, Castillo. How are you doing, sweetie? Kiss, marry, kill. Hawks, Deku, Todoroki. Assuming they're all aged up. Oh, no. This is not okay. Why would you have me do this? I have to kill one of them. Oh, no. Oh, no, my babies. Okay, I would marry Hawks, obviously. I would... I mean, I'm more attracted to Todoroki, but I definitely don't want to kill Deku. So I would kiss Deku and kill Todoroki. Oh no, this is sad. Kiss, marry, kill. Aizawa, Koichi, Ukai, Ashling. Oh no! Why? You guys are shit! I would marry Coach Ukai because I love Coach Ukai. I would kiss Aizawa and kiss and kill Ash. Because that already, I mean, my heart's already shattered by that one, so just gotta go with it. Just gotta go with it. Okay. Oh, these Mary Kiss Kill are gonna be the end of me. And I'm behind on comments. Shit. Kiss Mary Kill, Natsu Fuyumi, Toya, before Dabi, if he didn't become Dabi. I probably kiss Natsu, kill Fuyumi, marry Toya. I don't know why, but I think that that's what I would do, probably. I love Fuyumi, but Natsu is more my type. Hey, sweetheart, you dropped this crown. You deserve this. Oh, thank you, Jorison. You're so sweet. Can I tag you in my Kudo cosplay? Yes, go for it. Yay, I can finally catch a live from you. I'm trying to keep up with all the comments. I am so sorry if I'm not there yet. Are you familiar with the SCP Foundation? She would be able to open damage or like teleport to another dimension. I feel like she could, but that would take like extreme measurements and extreme power from someone else, and she cannot do that. So, but that would be interesting though. Kiss, marry, kill. Kami, Deku, Kitty. No! No! I have to kill one of them. I would marry Kirishima, because that, oh, I love Kirishima. H.AU, by the way. Yeah, I can't kill Deku. I just can't. I cannot. I'm sorry, Kaminari, but like, I would probably kill Kaminari because Deku. I hate this. Linda says hi. She doesn't have TikTok. Oh, hi, Linda. I love you. I hope you're doing okay. You should get a TikTok. Just saying. Kiss, marry, kill, Hawks, Deku, Todoroki. Yes, I did that one before and I hate it. I would marry Hawks, kill Todoroki, kiss Deku. Oh, this is so bad. Kiss, marry, kill between your top three anime crushes. I love your personality. Such a great five. Oh, thank you. I hate this one. I don't have... Oh, no. That would be Kuro, Hawks, and Dobby. Yeah. Oh, no. I'd marry Hawks. I would probably... Kiss Kudo and kill Dobby? Oh no, this hurts. Yeah, that's probably what I do. No! Kiss, marry, kill. Glitch Dobby Endeavor. Well, I hate Endeavor, so he will die. This is gonna be weird, but I would kiss... Glitch, marry Dobby? That's so weird. Take my love. I will take it with much love. Hola! Oh my god, that's my face popping up! That's my Sakuraflor fan page! Oh my god, thank you! This is so weird because I see my own face popping up! And when someone gives, that is so cool! Okay, legit. I love this. This is kind of cool. Okay. Can I ask you about the shipping, please? Yes, go for it. Hawks is forever husband. Yeah, if you put Hawks in the equation, I will marry him. Kiss, marry, hug. Kiss, marry, hug. Okay, that's a good one. Desca Rose Dobby. Fuck! Fuck, that's a hard one. I would probably... Fuck! I would hug Dobby, obviously, because you're my brother.
Kiss Desca, marry Rose. Kiss Desca. Mary Rose. If you do that,
I would marry Rose, kiss Desca, I think. No, I don't want to kiss this guy. I love the girl, but nah. If you are in the My Hero Academy, you will be a villain or a hero. I would be Glitch. I would be Glitch. Sakuraflor fan page, thank you so much. This is so weird. It's so weird to see my own face popping up with gifts. Like, that is so interesting. Okay, I got lost in the comments again. I'm sorry. What's your favorite anime? Right now, I don't really have a favorite one. I really like Haikyuu, BNHA. Yeah. Dobby, oh snap. Yeah, that was definitely a snap. Like, that was a hard one. Kiss, marry, kill. Victor, Yuri on Ice, Ben, Seven Deadly Sins, present Mike. That's a hard one. I'd probably marry Victor because I feel like I would kill Bon because he's my least favorite out of the three. I'd probably marry Victor because I feel like him and I have, like, personality-wise would, match better. And I would kiss President Mike because President Mike and I cannot marry. Like, that would be disastrous because we're both very outgoing and it would be very loud. Kiss, marry Desca, Rose, and Hawks. No, how can you do that? That's terrible! This says kill. I have to kill with one of... And here's me just saying Mary Hawks. I don't give a shit. Like, I will have to. Oh no. Oh no. Who would I kill? Desca or Rose? No, I can't. I can't kill any of them. I'll kiss them both. That's fine. I will not kill. No, I can. Oh no, I cannot. I will not answer that. No. No. Kiss, marry, kill. Kudo, Terushima, Iwaizumi. Oh! Oh, I would marry Kudo, kiss Terushima, kill Iwaizumi. That's sad. But this, yeah. The torture everyone puts you through with these kiss, marry, kill. Yes! It's painful. The kill part is painful. Cause like, you know, the other parts, I'm fine with it. Do you like chocolate? Actually, fun story. I'm not really a big fan of chocolate. Yeah, end of story. Who do you like more, Deku or Todoroki? When it comes to like personality and stuff, I like Deku more, but when it comes to what, which one I would be attracted to more, it would in HWs, it would be Todoroki. I'm not sure, really sure what to say, so I'm just gonna say Glitch is best girl. Aw, thank you! Oh yeah, tell me your username on Vigo Live. Dobby, what the hell? Why are you gifting? No, stop that. Kiss, marry, kill. Endeavor all for one. Mineta. Why would you? No. This is even worse than putting people that I actually like. Kiss, marry, kill. Endeavor all for one. Mineta. Oh no. Okay. Okay, I'm explain this one. I would kill All For One, because no. I mean, I hate him worse than Endeavor. I would probably kiss Endeavor. Worse even, marry Mineta. Why? Because I feel like Mineta can still be shaped into something that is actually acceptable. Haikyuu and My Hero Academia has so many random ships thought they never meet in anime. Yeah, it's interesting. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Kiss, marry, kill. Desca, Rose, Deku. Why do you guys keep doing this? I am not gonna kill. I will marry Rose, kiss Desca, and kill Deku. Screw that. I am not killing my friends. I will only kill my friends over Hawks. But they know this, and they are ready for this. Deku's too sweet, you just can't kill him. Yeah, that's the thing. But if I have to choose, kiss, marry, kill. Oh, this one is easy. Tsukishima, Kyoko, Kuro. I would kiss Kyoko, I would marry Kuro, and I would kill Tsukishima because I don't like Tsukishima. Dobby, stop gifting! Bro, what you doing? What you doing? Kiss, marry, kill. Bakugo Hawks, Dobby. Shit. Hawks is a marry Hawks. Will I kill Bakugo or Dobby? Okay, it's not necessary. Oh, thank you for the gift, Sakuraflor fan page. It's not like I don't like Dobby, because I love Dobby and I would love to not kill him. But I really don't want to kill Bakugo. I feel like, oh, he deserves better. Dobby too, but like, oh, what a struggle. Kill Dobby and kiss Bakugo. I like that I take away the competition to my man, because like obviously if Hawks, Dobby is still around, he would be competing for my man. So like, let's just kill him off first. Yeah. Oh no, it jumped again. Oh no, I missed out on a few comments because it just, aww. I'm sorry, you guys. Sometimes the comments just disappear and I can't go back to the top anymore. How many years have you been a cosplayer? I think it's about 6 years now. Kiss, marry, kill. Draco Malfoy, Ron Weasley. Oh, you guys are gonna hate me for this. I'd probably kill off Harry, marry Drake Cullen, and kiss Ron. I'm sorry. Is Hawks your ultimate husband though? Because he seems to hold the number one spot to your heart. Yes. I would give up my entire life to be with him. Like, I swear. Kiss, marry, kill, Levi, Aizawa, Mineta, aged up.
Ooh, okay,
shit, I don't like Levi, but I definitely don't like Mineta. I would marry. I would kiss Levi, because he's still a good leader. I'd probably kill Mineta. Poor Mineta. Hi, Sakuya, I'm yours and Desca's biggest fan, and I've watched all your videos. Thank you so much! That means a lot to us. Thank you so much. Let's change the kill part for, like, I don't know, hug friend zone maybe? I would be happier with that, yes. Cause, like, this is hard. Katie Deku showed Kiss, Marry, Kill. Katie Deku showed it. Have I done this one before? I haven't. Yes, I did. I did this one before. I would marry Katie. Kiss Deku, kill Shoto. Even though I'm more attracted to Shoto than I am to Deku, I can't kill Deku, I can't. Kiss, marry, kill! Mineta, Eri, all for one. Bro, Eri is like... She'd be my sibling. I cannot, this is no, I can't do this one. She's way too young, even if they're aged up. How long have you been live? I don't know. I should probably stop. I love your cosplays and your TikToks. Thank you so much. Thank you. Kids, marry, kill. Ash, Lynx, HG, Short, Wong. No! Shit, that's a good one. This equation I would thank you, Astron. I would probably marry Ash. Shocker, surprise, because I killed him off in another one. I love Shorter. That's a hard one. I just don't really have anything with Eiji. Like, I love him, but he's not my type at all. But I also don't want to kill him, and I don't want to kill Shorter at all. I would probably marry Ash, kiss Shorter, and kill AJ. I'm sorry. Have you ever seen Surfemp? Yes, sir. I love Surfemp. Gotta eliminate the competition starting with Dobby. Yes, that's how it goes, though. Like, I would think like that. Can I hug you? Yes, of course. Kiss, marry, kill. Trump, Obama, or Bush? I don't know any of these well enough to judge on that. I mean, I would kill Trump, but kids, hug or marry Mineta, Endeavor, and Levi. They're all shit. Fuck, I would marry Mineta because I could shape him into something good. I would hug Endeavor because I like him the least, and I would kiss Levi. Oh no! Jumped up again. I'm sorry. Kiss, marry, kill. Desca, Hawks, Rosa, you can't marry Hawks. I can't marry Hawks. Then I would marry Rose, kiss Desca, kill Hawks. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Oh, that one hurts. Oh, I don't like that one. If I can't marry him, then I might as well just kill him. Oh, sad life. Romeo and Juliet. Oh my god, Hawksmire, Romeo and Juliet. Oh my god. Will you want to maybe cosplay Hawks one day since you like him so much? I am working on Hawks. I have him, but I need to make the wings, and I'm kind of scared of cosplaying Hawks because he's my husband though, so like I don't wanna mess him up. Kiss, marry, kill, trouble by my birth. I'm not answering that one. I am not doing that one. It says zero people are on, but a lot of people are commenting. Oh, with me it says there's 46 online right now. What if Mineta is a test for the things they will face as pro heroes? That would be really funny. I like that theory. My back hurts. Ugh. Drink some because you have been talking a lot. Yes, I feel that because when I talk a lot, my nose gets like, how do you say that? Runny?
Uh,
Miss Mary Kill, Neko from Class 1B, Mineta, or Tsukishima? Marry Neko, kiss Tsukishima, kill Mineta, I guess? I don't know. How fun, Hux is your top husband of a glitch. Kicks his ass every time they work together. Well, that's the best part. Like, for me, I'm obsessed with Hawks. But that was the reason why I didn't want Glitch to be, like, even romantically involved with Hawks. Because, like, I feel like everybody is simping over Hawks with good reason. So I didn't want to have Glitch be one of those people. Especially not because the fanbase, you know, I want to keep that open for everyone. I don't want to take anyone's husband away, including my own. So it's really hard to not like Hawks. I have not watched Yo-Yo yet. Oh, thank you for the gift, sweetheart. Kill Desca, yes. At some point I did kill Desca all four Hawks. But she would accept that. Desca would accept me killing her for Hawks. She would do the same for her husband, though. Hey, Saki Mommy Whistles in Spanish, how are you doing? I love you, baby. How are you doing, sweetheart? What's my favorite holiday? Summer holidays? I think, like, I like Christmas and stuff like that. It's really fun, but What's your favorite hero, like, character in My Hero Academia? Well, if it wasn't obvious yet, obviously Hawks. I saw your post on Instagram. A lot of one and a lot of zeros out of 10. Thank you! The angst of Angel and Glitch in the karaoke arc made me sad. Oh, it made me sad too. When she showed me that video, I was like, that hurt my feelings. And she did such a good job on that because I did not expect her to do edit like that, and it was perfect. It was perfect. I can't wait to see your Hawks cosplay then. Oh, don't put the pressure on me. I am not going to do him justice. Oh, kiss Mary Hawks, Sugawara Kenma Hinata. Oh, they're all babies. I would love to, like, just hug all of them because they're so cute. I would probably marry Suga. Hug Kenma and kiss Hinata. Or the other way around. I don't know. Doing just fine. Finished training. Oh, that's awesome. My back is killing me. I am not sitting well on this bed. Can I make you an origami crane glitch themed? Oh, yeah. I would love that. Seiji Cos. Hi, baby, how are you? Did you have a long day? Oh, baby, I miss you. I just saw, like, Seiji Cos coming by. I'm like, I want to hug you, baby. Wait, everybody, out of the way, I'm gonna hug my baby. Hello, Seiji, how are you doing? I miss you. It's been a long day, yes. I'm exhausted, but it's a good day. And I haven't gone live in a long time, so... Probably been long life, way too long. Yes, okay. That was me tuning out for like 2 seconds. Kiss, marry, kill as AJ and Shorter. Oh, I just did that one. That's not a nice one, by the way. I don't like it. You're gonna make him just as I'm manifesting it. I hope so. What's your Hogwarts house? I don't know. I did tests over the years and I got different houses, but they're always like either Gryffindor or Hufflepuff. I jumped the comments again. Why do you keep doing that? Kiss, marry, hug! Okay. Kudo Bokuto Akashi. I would... Okay, pure out of respect for Seiji, because Seiji is the biggest Bokuto simp. I would hug Bokuto, marry Kuro, and kiss Akashi. Because I know my man Bokuto is Seiji's, so yeah. Days are golden. Everyone sends virtual hugs to Seiji. Yes! Virtual hugs. Let's send them all her way. It was her birthday last week. It's Monday, right? No, it's not Monday. It's Tuesday? It's Wednesday. I don't know what day it is, but it was last week. I'm gonna to tag you in a video of me making the glitch themed organa. Yes, please tag me in it. I would love it. Thank you, Love Cosplay, for the gift. Baby, take care. I feel the love though. Let's hang out soon. Yes. I was gonna see if we could hang out this week, but I need to figure out what the planning looks like this week. Because otherwise, I have to check my messages. Did you message me yet back about that? I think you did, right? My WhatsApp is a mess. Anyways, we need to hang out soon. I hope this week, if it's possible. That would be great. That would be great. Hola, señorita. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Kill Mary, kiss. Sage equals Rose and Desca. I am not answering this one. I refuse to kill any of them. I have a better suggestion. I'll just marry all three of them. Please? Thank you. I cannot kill any of them. Guys, don't ask me to kill my friends. That's not fair. Hufflepuff supremacy. Oh, yes, Hufflepuff. We shall take over the world in the name of the badger. I love you. I would probably be a Hufflepuff more right now. I love your cosplay. One day I want to cosplay like you. Thank you, baby. Haha, why is everyone here? Dobby, Raby, Astron Souls. That's because I've been live for way too long, and now people are like, let's go, because she has no life, so we have to support her so that she feels less lonely. Thank you, guys. I appreciate the love. What color should I do for a glitch-themed origami crane? I feel like, in a way, blue is her color because of her outfit. Oh, my back is hurting. Almost 3 hours, my dude. You've been on... Were you for real? Are you kidding me right now? I need to get alive. And not be alive. Okay, this is very confronting. 3 hours, I've been alive for 3 hours. Are you kidding me? I'm just having a lot of fun with you guys. Yeah, baby, you better back off. He's mine. Yeah, you get him. You can have him, baby. I would never take your husband. Yeah, Sage's birthday was on Sunday. Sage, I have been here since the beginning. I don't know why. Yeah, why are you still here, Dobby? What the fuck? What are you doing? I love you, my dude. Oh, you gotta go? Oh, bye. I love you. Kiss, marry, kill. Yuri Katsuki, please. I can't pronounce his name. I would marry Victor. Kill one Yuri and kiss the other Yuri. Now you can figure out which Yuri. Oh no, it jumped up again. Why? Oh, thank you for the gifts. Guys, up a little bit because I keep like squinting down because like that's better. Why didn't I do this from the beginning? Because I'm a dipshit. Okay. Where are we? We have no life in quarantine. I had no life before it, don't worry. I have been working on the top of Ari with you on the background. Aww, am I your background noise, babe? Oh, that's fun. Am I on speaker? Oh, daddy, please. My mom is sitting downstairs. She's probably thinking, what the fuck are you doing? My friend's birthday is in November, mine is in January. Oh, that's so cute. That's so cute that you were mentioning your friend's birthday and your birthday. That's so cute. I love that. My birthday was not so long ago, but we're not talking about that because I don't want to get older. Oh my god, my three-piece suit has arrived for my villain. Ooh. Dobby, I can't wait for your cosplay. Yes, same, bro. He's gonna slay. Boop, I managed to drag myself out of my post-con sadness to jump back into your life. Yay! Welcome back. Welcome back, my friend. Well, that was recorded. What was recorded? Oh no, I keep forgetting that you record everything. Oh no, it's okay. I feel like one of these days, if people would watch this back, they could make an entire blooper reel. Oh, that's okay. So that would mean you would be on live more often, please. We love this. Well, that's the problem. If I go live for like 3 hours because I have no live, and I can't afford to do that because I still have stuff to do. I should be working right now. I still have to select pictures. I have to edit pictures. I have to put together a reaction video. I have to work on cosplay.
You do know I have my own cosplay room and no one will hear this. Well, I mean, it was worth the try, okay? Maybe I should scream harder. No, if I do that, my neighbors will hear me. Calling all Hufflepuffs, rewrite for Camelot at the break of dawn. Let's go! Seiji, I swear, this cosplay is killing me, but I'm gonna be fine. You're gonna be fucking super fine. Astron Soul, thank you for recording. No. iPhone, I'm making a blooper reel. Oh, no! Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. That's gonna be very interesting. Okay. Don't tell me you're gonna wear heels. How do people do that? Well, not only that, Domi's gonna wear heels, and he's already God knows how much taller than me, and I'm gonna have to stand next to him in Akali, being the midget I am, and Akali doesn't wear heels. Hello, I'm a mouse. That would be hilarious. No, you guys, no blooper reels. That would be terrible. Terrible idea. I'm making a huge blooper reel soon. No! Oh, goodness, Grace. Oh, no. Thanks to you and Desca, now I'm watching Haikyuu. Can I just tell you something, small meme? That makes at least one of you, because Desca hasn't seen Haikyuu. She has not watched the anime. She does not. She hasn't watched a single episode of this anime. So, like, you've probably watched more of Haikyuu than she has. Oh, that's hilarious. Sakura, I want to see that. Keep me up to date. Hell yes. As soon as we got this happening, I mean, the poor Dobie has to do all the work because I can't sew for shit. So, so yeah. Sorry, Sakura, I love you tons, but it's happening. Blooper reel 1.0. No. No. Oh, this is gonna be good. Oh no. We're watching it over and over, gets to 1 million views. No, that would be the worst. Oh no. Yeah, let's not do that. Do you know if Desca's joining the BNHA United Tech? No, she's not. She will, however, help us make CMVs, because we're gonna bring the story of Glitch to life in actual videos, because on TikTok it's all cool and stuff, but it gets lost. So we're planning on making actual CMVs, and once we do that, she's going to be directing and filming everything. So that's one of the reasons that she's not getting into the tech, that, and she's not really active on TikTok. TikTok is more my platform. She's more on YouTube. So yeah, so she will probably, if she joins, she will probably join, she said, if she was going to join, she would probably join with a minor villain, but she prefers not to join because she prefers to focus on recording once we do this, like, for the CMVs. I'm watching it now. Your Haikyuu's the best. It's so much fun. When Saku makes her Discord, we shall have a whole Hufflepuff channel. Shit, I need to make that Discord. Dobie, I need to make that Discord. House of Saku. I love how you guys keep reminding me of stuff that I should be doing still, because I forget. I really forget. Like a giveaway. I still have to do a giveaway for 500k and 50k. How can they not have seen Haikyuu? Yeah, I mean, at this point, she's just making it a challenge. Because in the beginning, she's like, oh, I'm gonna watch it. And then we started making all these videos, and she's like, I'm not gonna watch it until we finish whole Team Inspect. It's like, I refuse to. I'm like, okay, we'll see. If KatsuCon takes place next year, will you go? I hope to, because hopefully I will be in America next year, so. Happy birthday, sweetheart! Oh no. It jumped again. Shit. I mean, put for three devils. I'm feeling there will be lots of ASMR shouting daddy or baby carrot in the reel. No! No more baby carrots. That killed me, you guys. That killed me. On my birthday, you guys killed me. I swear to God. I'm so gay for me to go. How you doing? What? Oh my God, she's done at least how many Haikyuu videos? Yes, I know. And I've always had to tell her, but like, I come up with the stories. I come up with the whole plot and stuff, and then she turns it into a script. So in that way, the characters are very canon, because I've seen all of it. Like, I'm very obsessed with Haikyuu. Thank you to Seiji Cos. Yeah, so in that way the characters are still canon and stuff, but like, she hasn't seen any of it.
Well, Akali is going to be easier to make for me, but Ari is such a pain. I can totally imagine. Like, it looks really hard, too.
I wouldn't know how to do it. You should cosplay haiku characters more. I actually did a lot of the haiku characters, and they're coming up more because we're doing demon spec. So there's a lot more haiku coming up. Demons, even.
Then I know where the Slytherin can get their Hufflepuff body. Oh, yeah! How are you doing? I'm doing great. I love your cosplay. Thank you. Get the blooper reel trending on YouTube. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Yes, ZMV, ZMV. Yes, I'm excited about that too. Also, can't wait to join the Patreon so I can see the other episodes of Haikyuu ZMV, the demon one. Oh, well, actually, every month. So if you join Patreon, you get the video of that month. For now, it's every time it's a Haikyuu video. If you want to see the previous one, however, you would have to go to the web store. We have them there, and then you can buy them separately. Because the videos are only Patreon exclusive to that month. After that, they will not directly come out to the web shop, but after a few, like, after some time, they will be available on the web shop. But it will be more expensive on the web shop than it would be on Patreon. How does Desca cosplay Haikyuu characters but not watch Haikyuu? That is forever the question. Hey, Real Trevor, how are you doing? It's been a while. It's been a while. How are you, sweetheart? Aren't all the episodes up on YouTube from the Demon Spec Team Free for Haikyuu?
No, it's one on YouTube and one on Patreon. We do this because, like, it costs a lot of money to create all of this, so the money that we make with Patreon goes back into the ZMVs and actually helps us support, because we do this as a full-time job, so, yeah, that's actually how we make a living. Of our Patreons, who are freaking amazing and making all of this possible, I love you guys so much.
This guy's a villain. I will pay her for her to do that. Well, please don't, because she's already busy enough and she can't keep up with the work that she has already. So imagine her putting that in there as well. Then we will never finish Demon Spect. I love the girl, but she has to focus on this first. She's so talented, though. I just saw the video of this month, and she's... I can understand why she wants to go more into, like, the editing and the directing and filming, because that girl has an insane talent for filming and editing. And I mean, she's also a very good cosplayer, don't get me wrong, she does really good cosplay, but she has so much talent when it comes to, like, filming and editing. And sometimes I'm looking at these videos and I'm like, I can't believe we just filmed it with the two of us, like, and we just did all of this. And then that would make a really good match, because I come up with the ideas and she comes up with, she films everything and edits everything, and it's just, she's insane. She's insane! Okay, I'm trying to get back to the comments, but like, it threw the comments out! Okay, we're gonna go back to here. What tier you have to be for that Discord? Oh no, the Discord would be an open Discord. But, I was talking about making an, this was actually Dobie's idea. He came up with this, he was like, we were watching RuPaul's Drag Race, and then he was like, you know how they always have their houses, you know? It's like, you should have, like, a house, because we're all part of Saku's house. Because, like, you know, you take us under your wing and stuff, because, like, Dobie is my prodigy. I believe full heart he's gonna get so far. So I was like, oh, I love that idea. We should do a Discord with that. Like, he was like, you should do a Discord with that. And I'm like, yeah, we should do that. And I still haven't done it. But it's such a good idea. But, like, imagine me having Discord. I can barely keep up with myself these days. I just saw you on my For You, and I saw that you're streaming, so I joined. Oh, hi! It's joining in all the chaos. I'm so sorry.
I want to go when I'm poor, and I'm going to Aussie next year, so in 2 years, there are plans for Katsu. Katsu is amazing. I really want to go there someday. How are you today?
I am great. I've been live for over 3 hours, I think, so, like, I should probably stop, but... I love your demon boy and demon spec. Thank you so much. I love him too. I really like that you guys like him, because I was super insecure about cosplaying male characters.
I am getting all these notifications and it's giving me anxiety, because I know when I stop the live stream, I still have to get through all of them to just reply and shit. I guess I know what I am doing this weekend. Watching all my live videos and editing the bloopers reel. No! Baby, no! No! Oh god. For Demon Spect, are you guys gonna do Ukrainian X takes A? Oh! Suga I'm starting to figure out who you are saying in the first one. Suga and Daichi are definitely one that we're doing, because we're doing the captains of teams. And since Daichi is the captain of Karasuno, Orwell was the captain of cars, you know, we're gonna do him as well. Bro, you should go and see Sakuraflor fanpage edit if you... If it's kind of... I will have to look at all of these, like... there's so many comments popping up, and like, I posted, Akali the baddest, and I'm getting all these, like, pop-ups from, like, comments and stuff, and I just... I wanna go see it! Okay, this was not planned. I'm good, just been working my life away. Well, I can imagine, and not even a corona. That's actually, that's nice. That's something not to complain about, because like a lot of people don't have even work. So I am proud of you, doing great. I'm glad for you though.
I'll be joining Patreon next month, so the episodes that aren't on YouTube, I'll have to pay to watch. Yes,
so like there's every month, like next month we're doing Oikawa and Iwaizumi. Also Demon Spect. So we're doing Demon Spect for the upcoming months because it's an entire story. So, but the other ones for like the previous months are on our web store. So there are no web shop. There is a link in... Is there a link? Yeah, there is a link in my bio, I think, to the website. I will check it out because if it's not there, I will put a link in my bio. The amount of work you guys put into all of this, so much devotion. Well, I mean... We really love what we're doing, and we love the reactions that you guys give us, so it really is worth the effort. But it's also a reason why we did Patreon, because we can't pay all of this, like, we can't pay for all of this ourselves, because in the end of the day, this is our full-time job, so we have to make money of it, otherwise we can't sustain ourselves. So I cannot emphasize enough how important our Patreons are, and how appreciative we are of them, because they are the reason that you guys get to see it on YouTube. Because they make that possible. They make it possible for us to do one YouTube video and a Patreon video, one exclusive for them and one for everyone to enjoy. So if you want to thank anyone for this, thank our Patreons, because they are amazing. Okay, I'm gonna try to get through some more comments and then I'm gonna stop, because it's been God knows how long. And I need some rest. I need a shower. I mean, look at me, I need a shower. Did you get my birthday present? PostNL didn't recognize the whole address. It's actually, if you send it, it's probably at my PO box. I haven't been there because of Corona. So I will try to plan that in, as soon as possible, because it's in Amsterdam, the PO box. But I have to go by there anyways, because it's where my management is anyways. So I will hope to go by and hope to see if it's there. I hope so. Babe, you give me too much credit. I don't ever give you too much credit. There's nothing like too much. You are so talented, so... Yes. You got so much working hands. Yeah, but I'm happy with it. I would never complain. I love what I'm doing. I love your glitch and your demon cosplay. Thank you so much. I was so... I loved... The amount of reactions when I posted a Demon Kudo after all of the glitch, and people were like, wait, you're Demon Kudo? I've seen you on my For You page and I didn't know it was you, but you and Glitch and Demon Kudo are the same person. I'm like, yeah, that's us. I was living for that. Oh no. Our glitch.